Welcome into this presentation of Minor League Baseball from the AA Texas League. Tonight we get the week started with the first of four between the Midland Rockhounds and the Corpus Christi Hooks. It's baseball on the show, and it's coming up next. Julio Osuna, the Cuban-born right-hander, will be on the mound to start. Harold, what do you got?
Well, Matt, he pitched. Into the fifth inning last outing, I think we've got to get more. I want to see more of this game. If he's able to go deeper, keep his team in it, and maybe walk away with the win, that's what I'm looking for in this game.
So striding forward now, Dirtbag, he'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first. Squared that one up just a little late. The HR visitors here as they take the field after a scoreless top half. They come in looking to make it two in a row as they were winners last time out.
Matt, they're playing okay ball. They played 500 at home. You know, you obviously want to play better at home, but here's game one of the road trip. Look at it as a positive. You win this game, and now you start a whole new streak and really be road warriors.
Another 0-2 coming. Now a swing and a ball lofted down the right field line and fairly deep. Legs churning. He's headed for second. And that'll hop over the wall out there as he starts the home first with a ground rule double. Stepping up to the plate, Chris Castro. And he comes into this one really slumping. The numbers there over the past several games, not very pretty. He'll go to the bag for one, but one's all they get as the run scores. In now, Floyd Burke, and he's looking to snap out of what's been a rather dry spell at the plate. Burke pulled toward right center field. Dirtbag on the move, and he tracks it down. Nice play for the first out. Stepping in and ready for another shot, William Koo.
Designated hitter, William Koo.
Lifted in. Trying to pick things up where he left off. Goose Dirtbag. He'll lead things off here in this one-run contest. Hard hit ball to second. And this is going to find the alley as he might have himself his second double of the ball game. He hit the corner and tries for third. The relay throw. And he'll make it to third with a triple.
That was not the way this pitcher envisioned the beginning of the game going for him. Wasn't that bad of a pitch. He jumps all over it. Nobody can run it down, and he's standing at third feeling pretty good about himself.
Into the box, Chris Castro. 0 for 1 here in the early going. Castro. Hoping to send him packing. Pitch on its way. Boy, good cutting action to that pitch as that's the first out of the inning. And here's the big left-handed bat of A.J. Reed. One for one after a single this first time up.
Good pitch there, and that was a nice job by his battery mate to complete the play at first after the ball hit the dirt.
Digging in to try it again, Steve Caney.
Right fielder, Steve
The 0-1 pitch. chopped weakly to the left. Nichols ranges to his right. Throw on to first gets him, and the side is retired. So no runs on a hit here, no errors. 1 minute. Ready for another chance.
The batter, number
Lloyd
three.
Burt Shortstop. Comes into this at bat. Lloyd. 0 for 1 in the ballgame. Here's the 0-1. Sent in the air out to straightaway center. Dirtbag has a beat on it. Two down. Striding in once again.
Now
Goose
batting.
Dirtbag bats here with a double Goose. And a triple Dirtbag. On his line in this one. He's set and the pitch. Sends that one out of play for strike one. It swung on and hit in the air. Bermudez giving chase. But he can't get there as this hops over the wall for a ground rule double. And a bit of a break on defense as only one run is going to score. Digging in once again, Chris Castro. He's got an RBI Chris despite an 0-for-2 Castro. Effort to this point. A two already home in the inning and a potential third waiting in the wings only 90 feet away. Got him on the good slider there. Swung on and missed as he's down on strikes for the second time tonight.
Right fielder.
Ready once again, Steve Caney. 1-for-2 on his line so far in the game. Hit the other way out toward right field. Bermudez moving to his left. Makes the catch, and that'll retire the side. So it's two runs on two hits. Digging in and looking for more. Goose Dirtbag so far in this one. Two doubles and a triple to his credit. Hit out toward second. Fielded cleanly. He'll whip this one to first in time, and that ends the inning. So it's two runs on three hits. No. Settling in now, Lewis McDonough. No hits in three tries so far. He struck out once. This is hit high in the air out toward left center. Dirtbag has it in his tracks. One out. And he will scurry back to first as he'll think twice about trying to move up. Now at the plate, Carmen Lopez.
The center fielder, Carmen Lopez.
Here's the 0-1. Lifted the other way to left center. Dirtbag is in pursuit. He gets there, and that's the second out. Well, the lineup was clicking for him in this contest, and the man you see there was a major contributor. For that, he's the top player of the game.
And he was locked in at the plate up there. Fans, you could really see it in his approach and the swings he put on the ball. Finished with three base hits, and he certainly was a big...
Welcome to MLB The Show and this presentation of Minor League Baseball. Tonight, the second of four. So stepping in, Goose Dirtbag. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first.
Center fielder, Dirtbag.
Hit hard up the middle, and it's through for a base hit. They'll have the leadoff man aboard to start the inning. So the leadoff man reaches base to start out the first. Ready now, Teddy Duran, hitting a little over 250 coming into action in this one.
Duran.
Throw over to the bag, and a dive, but he's back in there. And again a throw, and he'll dive back in safely. Another throw over, and he'll get back in safely.
Come on, big guy, one time.
Once more, a throw over, and the runner back safely. A runner at first with no outs here.
Right here, one time.
Go. Runner goes for second. Swing and a miss, strike three. The throw, and it's far too late as he steals second with ease. And here's the big left-handed bat of A.J. Reed. The season batting average comes in down in the 240s. Working for the punch out and the offering. Pulled high in the air out to right field. Bermudez over to his right. And he makes the catch for the second out. The relay, and he'll go ahead and take third on the fly ball to right, so he's 90 feet away now with two men gone. Now at the plate, Steve Caney, as he's got a chance to tie this ball game up with that equalizing run just 90 feet away at third. Left field and deep. Rubio going back on it, but he won't get there as it lands just shy of the wall. And the tying run is in to score from third. And he is in to second base with an RBI double. So a run batted in there on the double as they've come back to tie the game at one in the opening frame. Digging in for his second at-bat, Goose Dirtbag.
24, Goose Dirtbag.
First pitch of the at-bat on its way. And they pitch out here, but nothing's going on. Two out with the man at first.
Hey, your pitch, huh? Hey, let her rip one time.
Hard liner towards short. And that'll just elude his outstretched glove for a base hit.
Well, that's another base hit. We're only in the second inning. He's given up five hits already. He needs to get back to the dugout, make some adjustments if he wants to continue in this game.
Left fielder, number 29.
Digging in, Teddy Duran. Two's all over the place. Two on, two out, and of course, here in inning number two. Rodriguez will get there, and he puts it away to retire the side. So it's a run on three hits, no errors, and two men left on. Standing in, Thomas Bermudez.
Thomas.
Oh, one count. Here's the pitch. Runners off for second. This is hit high in the air out toward left center. Dirtbag is there to take it, and that's the second out of the inning. Stepping into the box, Dave Nichols.
Shortstop, Dave Nichols.
The windup and the 0-2 pitch. Lifted the other way to left center. Duran sprinting after it, but he won't get to it, and this should put a man in scoring position to start the inning. And he is into second base with a leadoff double.
You said it, Matty. That's 10 hits in this game between the two teams already. Gotta tell you, as a pitcher, this is...
Coming to the plate now, Goose Dirtbag. Couple of singles to his credit thus far. There's a swing, and he sends the ball high in the air into left field. Rubio racing back, and goodbye. This one ain't coming back. It's a two-run shot to straightaway left. Sixth home run on the season for him as they stretch the lead to 5-1.
I'll tell you, he was already enjoying a good night at the plate, but that homer just cements it as one of those nights he won't soon forget. He's making it look easy up there.
Digging in, William Koo. He's one for two in the ballgame.
William Koo.
Even at two balls and two strikes, here's the pitch. Lofted in the air out toward right center. Caney is over to his right as he puts this one away. Goose Dirtbag will stand in again as we flash you back here to the fourth inning. This was a two-run home run that was definitely one of the big blows of the ball game to this point. From the stretch, here's the pitch. Takes this the other way to right, and he'll get there in plenty of time to put this one away, and that ends the inning. So no runs here on a base hit. Now batting, Thomas Bermudez. And Dan, this could be a real make or break situation at this point in the game.
Yeah, Matt, at least scoring one run in this inning is so important for them to possibly get back into this thing. Baseball doesn't have a clock.
And the center fielder is under it to make the catch, and the inning is over. Digging in the switch hitter, Goose Dirtbag. It's been a nice game for him. Three hits, including a homer to this point. Pitch out, nothing doing.
Hey, drive him in. No one better right here.
The set and the 1-0 pitch. Good swing. Just got to try and straighten that one out.
Good job. Drive him in for him. Hey, come on now. One time. Right here. Need you right here.
Hoping to limit the damage. Here's the pitch. There's a drive out toward left center field. In to score. The runner from third. Soriano rounds the corner and is headed home. And he will score as well. And that's a big at-bat there as they've broken this one wide open. Now at the plate, Teddy Duran. A hat trick already to his credit in this one, so he's looking to avoid the dreaded golden sombrero here. And he missed with it there, ball four. It's a two-out walk with the runner still at third.
First baseman number 23.
Into the box now, A.J. Reed. He was retired via the ground ball last time up. Sent on the ground out to second. Scooped up. Throw is in time, and they're able to avoid the huge inning here as the side is retired.
Well, in hindsight, it was the right choice to let the setup guy stay in the game and finish this thing. I wasn't so sure before, but the results sure speak for themselves.
Four tonight. Cam Hervis takes the win on the mound, his second of the year. Kevin Murillo was only able to work four innings. Minor league baseball now on the show as our road trip makes a stop in the Double-A Texas League. Tonight it's game three of this four-game set between the Midland Rockhounds and the Corpus Christi Hooks. Now to the plate, Goose Dirtbag. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first.
Center fielder, Dirtbag.
Hot shot to third. And the throw to first is in time, one gone. And with that, here's a glance at the starting lineup for the home squad. What's the key to sending fans home smiling tonight, Harold? Striding in, Pedro Gallegos.
Second baseman.
No score here as we play inning number two. Fly ball out toward left center field. Dirtbag is after it, but he won't get there. It falls in. Not in time, and he's in there with a double.
That's how quickly things can change in this crazy game.
Stepping in, William Koo, 0 for 1 for him here in this one.
William Koo.
Lifted into the air to shallow center. Dirtbag giving chase. Looks it into his glove, and there's one gone. At the plate, Thomas Bermudez, 0 for 1 here in the early going.
Thomas Bermudez.
Here he comes on a ball and two strikes. It swung on and hit in the air. Dirtbag on the move. And he's got it. A great play for out number two.
Oh, and a highlight reel catch there, no doubt. He laid out to sacrifice his body, brought it in, and secured it all the way to the ground. You know his pitcher really.
Striding into the box, Goose Dirtbag, 0 for 1 for him here in this one.
Dirtbag.
Hey, you can do it. No one better. Let's go.
He comes set. Here's the nothing and nothing pitch. hit sharply on the ground. Burt up the middle. Throw in time, and the side is retired. One hit, one left.
Hey, stick your plan up there.
So striding in, Goose Dirtbag, as he'll look to bring home that tying run from second with a base hit into the outfield. Trying to hold the lead, here's the delivery. Heading out towards shallow right, Bermudez moves over. And that ends the inning. So no runs on a hit here, no errors. One man stepping into the box, Goose Dirtbag. Fourth trip to the plate for him, and he's at risk of ending that nice hitting streak that he's put together.
Yeah, chances are it's on his mind, Matt, but you just have to let that get out of the way as best you can. You have to approach this at bat just like any other. Otherwise, you're just getting in your own way.
And he will scurry back at the plate. Pedro Gallegos, he's roped a couple of doubles in three trips to this point. Lifted into center field. Dirtbag moves over, and he brings it in for the second out of the inning. Into the box now, Dave Nichols.
Number 16, Dave Nichols.
And here's a ball hit in the air. Winston has got it, and the side is retired. So nothing happening this time around. Heart of the order, 3-4.
Well, maybe a little bit of a problem is that they had to wind up going to that bullpen quite a bit. Five pitchers are going to combine to finish this one to get the win.
The final line score for our ball game for the victorious Rockhounds. 2 runs, 6 hits, no errors.
Welcome into this presentation of Minor League Baseball from the AA Texas League. Tonight it's the first of four between the Frisco Rough Riders and the Corpus Christi Hooks. It's baseball on the show, and it's coming up next. Stepping into the box, Goose Dirtbag. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first.
Center fielder, Goose Dirtbag.
Line to the right side. But this is right at him in right field as he hardly has to move to take it in for the first out. And with that, here's a glance at the starting lineup for the home squad. What's the key for them to win this series opener, Harold?
Well, Matt, they find themselves already
striding in once again. Pedro Esquivel, 0-for-1 for him here in this one.
Pedro Esquivel.
Popped into the air, back behind second. Throw to first in time, and the leadoff man is gone to start the third. Digging in to try it again, Goose Dirtbag, runner at first to start the inning. And Dan, when it comes to pitching in the rain, what changes?
I think the most difficult part, Matt, is the ball gets stuck. It's hard to keep your hands dry, and if you don't have a good feel in that grip, it's hard to control where you're going to throw the ball.
Soriano is on his way home. Now the relay home, and not in time as the run scores. That triple just seems to be par for the course for him of late.
Yeah, Matty, he's seen the ball extremely well. There's no doubt about that. You can see here that the body is calm. He keeps his hand back, and he just explodes through the baseball, winding up at third with another RBI under his belt.
Trying to pick things up where we left
third
off.
Baseman, number
Chris
13.
Castro.
Chris Castro.
Come on, big guy, get your pitch, huh? Hey, let it rip one time.
Ready to deliver the full count pitch. And he takes strike three called on the fastball, one gone.
Well, at the plate, he kind of got bailed out on that previous pitch. I think it should have been a strike. Then he goes down looking, and you really can't feel too sorry for him. Not a lot of protecting with two strikes there.
Here's the 3-0 pitch. And that misses ball four. So with one out, that'll at least set up the double play possibility here that could get them out of the inning.
Now batting.
Stepping in and ready for another shot. Steve Caney. 0-for-1 here in the early going. Here's a blooper out toward left center. Alvarado is after it. And that's the second out of the inning. And a relay home, and he will score as that run breaks the tie and makes this a 2-1 ball game.
That was a good controlled swing out of him there, and that's exactly what he was hoping to do, get it into the outfield and pick up the RBI.
Ready once again, Goose Dirtbag. He tripled earlier, making him 1-for-2 in the ball game.
Goose Dirtbag.
A swing and a drive sent out toward the gap. Esquivel going back, but he's not going to get this one. It's into the gap. He hit the corner and tries for third. And he is into third with a leadoff triple.
Wow, he's getting his daily conditioning in during the game. That's his second triple, so obviously he's seeing the ball great. And he's showing he knows how to motor around the bases just fine.
Castro.
Here it comes on nothing and two. Oh, and they pulled a string on a good changeup there as he swings and misses, and he's set down on strikes for the second time tonight. And here's the big left-handed bat of A.J. Reed. It was a walk in his last trip. Dive, but it should score. Ah, but the throw is too late as he gave it all he had, but that'll be scored as an infield. Digging in once again, Goose Dirtbag. He's tripled twice already in this ballgame. Line drive to left. Alvarado is there as he makes the catch, and they'll tightrope out of danger as he strands the... Ready for another shot now. Ed Steele. He comes in 1-for-2 with that home run he hit earlier. Here's... the 0-2. There's a swing, and he sends a ball high in the air into left field.
Gone!
And that two-run home run delivers an eighth-inning lead. Coming to the plate now, Goose Dirtbag. Couple of triples on his line so far. He's 2-for-4. Squared that one up just a little late.
Well, these hitters can expect to see a heavy dose of that big fastball from this reliever. It's a major part of his arsenal.
High fly ball out to straightaway center. Esquivel has it in his tracks. Two down.
Yeah, and they know this is going to be a tough stretch on the road. To win the first game of a series has got to feel pretty good. Something to build on for tomorrow.
And this evening's contest comes to a close, 5-3 the final. Jeffrey Jay gets the win in relief, his second of the year. Fred Wilson hammers down the save, his ninth of the year. So that'll put a wrap on things here this evening. For my partners, Harold Reynolds and Dan Plesak, I'm Matt Vaskirjan. This has been a presentation of MLB The Show. For more, follow us on Twitter at MLB The Show.
For the Hooks, 9 runs on...
Minor League Baseball is live and on the air on The Show. In now, Goose Dirtbag. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first.
Center fielder, Dirtbag.
Swing, line drive. That's going to be trouble. He's through first and hustling for second. Arms pumping. He's hustling for third. The relay, but he is in there with a triple.
And the home crowd is absolutely eating this up. Let off the home half of the first with a triple, and they're applying the pressure right from the get-go.
Left fielder, Teddy Duran.
And one time, right now.
This is line to left. Alvarado is there, and that should be deep enough to score the run. The run is in to score, and they take an early 1-0 lead.
Boy, this one looked like it was headed for extra bases off the bat. Instead, a line drive bullet caught in the alley. But...
ready for another chance. Goose Dirtbag. First pitch coming. Here it is. Ripped down the first base line. And a reach, but it's by him as he couldn't quite get to that ball. Around first, he's digging for second. The relay throw. And he'll scramble back to the bag and be there safely. The baseball is a game of streaks and runs, and he is on one right now.
No question, he's swinging the bat very well of late. And when that's the case, you can't wait to get in the batter's box. Definitely the case in this game. That's his second base knock. This one for extra bases.
That's now two. And he will get there to make the running play, and that will end the inning. Digging in for his second at-bat, Adolfo Alvarado. He's 0-1 thus far.
Alvarado.
Hit fairly well out towards straightaway center. Dirtbag has a read on it. He makes the play, and that'll end the inning. He's through five without allowing a hit. Now to the plate, David Liu comes into this at-bat 0-1 in the ballgame.
David Liu.
He swings at the fastball here and lifts it into the air to shallow center. Caney has to come in from the next area code to put this one away. Wow. Digging in and looking for more, Goose Dirtbag. He bats here with a double and a triple on his line in this one. Hit hard back up the middle. That gets through, and he'll start the inning off with a base hit. So the leadoff man reaches in their half of the sixth.
Well, that's another hit for him, and he inches that much closer to the cycle. He's got the tough one out of the way in the triple, waiting on a home run. Any more at-bats in this game, swing for a home run.
Teddy Duran.
Set. Here's the 3-1. Oh, he got under the 3-1 a bit as this is in the air out to right. Bravo is over a few steps as he puts it away for the first out. And this will prove to be a heads-up play at first as he tags up and moves into scoring position now.
The batter.
And here's the big left-handed bat of A.J. Reed. No hits in two trips to the plate for him in the ballgame. Now a flare out to left center. Alvarez onto the grass. Makes the play, and there are two gone now. Into the box now, Steve Caney. He's 0-2 thus far in this one.
Steve
Haney.
Looking to keep this a one-run game, the pitch. And that...
Ball four.
Misses ball four, so it's first and second now with two out. Digging in, Reed Brignac. He started out the evening 0 for 2 so far.
Reed Brignac.
Come on now, one
set to deal on a ball and two strikes. Skied into straightaway right. Bravo moving to his left. And that's the third out. So it's no runs on a hit, no errors, and two men left on. Striding in, Pedro Esquivel. 0 for 1 for him here in this one.
Esquivel.
Pitch swung on and hit in the air. Caney on the move. He gets to it and, oh, he botched it. Around second now and headed for third. And they're not going to get him at third. He's in there with nobody out as the potential tying run. Now batting, Jesus Bravo, as he's got a chance to tie this ball game up with that equalizing run just 90 feet away at third. Dirtbag moves over. He makes the catch. Here comes the runner from third. And the tying run is in to score from third.
Hey, that was a really good at-bat right there.
Ready now, Goose Dirtbag. And he'll complete the cycle if he can blast one over the wall here. Squared that one up just a little late. One out, nobody on. High pop-up, calling for it, Noble, two gone. At the plate, Vince Noble, no hits in three tries so far, he struck out once.
Vince Noble.
High in the air out to center field. And the leadoff man is retired here to start the extra frames. Now at the plate, Jerome Alexander, 0 for 3 with a couple of strikeouts for him to this point in the ballgame.
Alexander.
And here's a ball hit in the air. Brignac into shallow center, and the inning is over. Digging in the switch hitter, Goose Dirtbag, and he'll complete the cycle if he can blast one over the wall here. Now a swing and a fly ball. Should be enough to get the job done. And they've come back to win it here in 11 innings.
Well, that at-bat shows clearer than anything that some guys, they have that clutch gene and some guys just don't. He brings home the winning run from second and is being absolutely mobbed by his teammates. What a finish.
Close one tonight, 2-1 the final score. David Montoya claims the win out of the pen, his first. So that just about does it for Harold Reynolds, Dan Plesac, and our crew. I'm Matt Vaskirjan. You've been watching MLB The Show. For more, make your way on over. The game's future stars are on display as Minor League Baseball comes your way. David Paulino, a right-handed native of the Dominican Republic, will be the starter. What's your take on him, Dan?
Well, as you can see, he's a tall drink of water out there, especially on the mound. That can really work to your advantage because you work on more of a downhill plane and you typically get more extension to the plate on your release. The key, though, is that he has to be out front with his release point or he'll be more likely to miss up in the zone.
Buck has to roam straight back, but he has it for the first out. Stepping up to the plate, Carlos Alvarez is back in the starting lineup for this one after sitting out last night's game. Here he comes on a ball and two strikes. There's a swing and a high drive into left center field. Duran going back, and that one is gone on a two-strike count with two away in the inning. Now in the box, Goose Dirtbag, 0 for 1 here in the early going.
Dirtbag.
Hard hit ball to second. To his right, Alexander. Throw in the dirt, but a good scoop at first saves an error as the side is retired. Digging in, Goose Dirtbag. Third trip to the plate for him here tonight. 0 for 2 at this point. And oh, that gets him on the mound. Great support from his infield, though, as that's the third out. Weird way to end the inning. Both teams battling the elements thus far, but we've got a tight game through five. Back with more Monday Night Baseball following this. Settling in now, Jerome Alexander. One for two on his line so far in the game.
Alexander.
Low scoring game thus far. 2-1 here in the sixth. High fly ball out to straightaway center. Dirtbag sprinting after it. Two down. And he will scurry back to first as he'll think twice about trying to move. Into the box now. Goose Dirtbag.
Goose Dirtbag.
Here's the first pitch to him. Lifted into the air out towards center field. Buck moves over. Two gone. Standing in, Jesus Bravo.
Right fielder.
Two and two count. Here it comes. Lifted in the air to center. Dirtbag has a read on it. No trouble with this one, and the inning is over. So they go down without a whimper here.
Here now is our final line score. First for the victorious.
A player is called to question by his manager on his base running of late. Having had a little fun with the young speedster, the manager strikes a jovial tone. He checks that the player understands what a green light means and doesn't mean. Even the best bag snatchers need to know when to exercise restraint. Satisfied that the player can be trusted with the responsibility, the manager grants him a standing green light to bolt.
Minor League Baseball now on the show as our road trip makes a stop in the Double-A Texas League. Tonight, the second of four between the Corpus Christi Hooks and the Midland Rockhounds. It's baseball on the show, and it's coming up next. Lionel Augustine will be on the bump for game two of the series. H.R., what's the word on him?
Well, the last three outings are any indication. He's throwing a ball really well. You look at the ERA, it's under two. So he's very...
A swing and a drive sent out toward the gap. Nunez looking up. That one is gone. What a way to lead off a ball game. So it's a solo home run here leading off the ball game. Seven home runs for him on the year now. As they get on the board first, it's 1-0.
Wow, talk about starting the game off fast. We couldn't even get...
Digging in to try it again. Goose Dirtbag. One in, one out, and one on here in the inning. Squared that one up just a little late. Comes set with the 0-1. There's a swing, and he sends a ball high in the air into left field. Nunez going back, and it's gone.
Well, he didn't have to supply a whole lot of power with that one. He catches the fastball, and all he had to do is just really make a nice swing, which he did right there.
Trying to pick things up where we left off. Goose Dirtbag. Two home runs in two at-bats so far and looking to add to that here. This is hit high in the air out toward left center. Lopez on the move. He's there to make the play, and that'll retire the side. Pretty painless half of the inning all told. Goose Dirtbag will stand in again as we flash you back to the early stages of this ball game. There were fans still finding their seats as he launched his second home run of the game as he was off to a fast start indeed. And all that gets him on the mound.
Well, that's his third hit of the game, and I know infield single, but he doesn't care. Man, three hits in a ball game, he'll take it.
Chris Castro.
All right, one more time. 0-2,
here it comes. Fly ball out to straightaway right. Bermudez is there. He makes the play. Runner tags and hits for third. And he's safe.
He's in there.
And here's the big left-handed bat of A.J. Reed. He comes in 0 for 2 thus far.
Hey, let's go. Now you got this.
Set to deal. Here's the 3-1. And he misses with it. Ball four. So that'll load the bases. And now he's really going to need to get a ground ball.
Now batting.
Ready once right again, Steve Caney. He's got three hits, including a double to this point. And that misses. Ball four. A run will come in to score. Ready for another shot now. Mariano Perez. He now hits batting. Here in a spot where he might be able to put this one out of reach.
Yeah, Matt, down five. Another run across here could very well put the nail in the coffin. Mentally, they...
In to score, the runner from third. Stepping in and ready for another shot. Goose Dirtbag. Already a pair of long balls on his line in this one, so we'll see what else he has in store here. Now here's a ball hit in the air to straightaway right field. This ball's got plenty of carry to it, and it is out of here. A solo shot here to straightaway right field. His third home run of the ball game as they've pushed this lead up to 9 now.
3 home runs tonight. What a game he is having to hit 3 home.
Stepping up now, Johnny Nunez. He singled in 2 trips to the plate thus far.
Johnny
lifted in the air to center field. Dirtbag giving chase, but he won't get there. It falls in. Digging in once again, Floyd Burke. 0-for-3 with a couple of strikeouts for him to this point in the ballgame.
Burke.
This one's blooped out toward right center field. Dirtbag coming in. He can't get to it. This one's down. Striding in once again, William
Koo. Hitter, number 5, William.
2 balls and a strike. Here it comes. Pitch swung on and hit in the air. Caney on the move, and he tracks it down. And this ball game is over. And they did some damage offensively in this one, enough to get the win. And this man led the charge. He's our Topps player of the game.
Yeah, he certainly was a big part of this victory. Picked up 4 RBIs in the game, so it's safe to say that he came through when they needed him to.
Fans, our final line score. First for the victorious Hooks. 10 runs on 11 hits. No errors. They left 8 men on base. For the Rockhounds, 1 run, 7 hits, 2 errors. They left 16 men on base. Time of the ball game.
Minor League Baseball is live and on the air on the show. Tonight it's game 3 of this 4-game set between the Corpus Christi Hooks and the Midland Rockhounds. It's baseball, it's the show, and it comes your way next. Jason Bateman gets the ball in game 3 of the series. What do we need to know here, HR?
Matt has lost 2 of the last 3 starts. A little bit of an inconsistent struggle, and hopefully this outing is a chance to turn it all around and start it in another direction.
And he'll take this to the back. Standing in, Floyd Burke. He enters play, hitting in the 260s for the year. This is hit high in the air out toward left center. And he will run this one down. A good read off the bat for the second out. Digging in to try it again. Goose Dirtbag, 0-for-1 for him here in this one. First pitch fastball swung on and missed 0-1. Sure took a healthy hack that time.
Yeah, and I don't understand that approach at all, Matty. He's not really known for having a whole lot of pop in his bat, but he is known for having really good speed, so personally, I'd much rather see him.
Stepping in and ready for another shot, Thomas Bermudez comes into this at-bat 0-for-1.
Now jumping first pitch instead of finding themselves in the hole, a lot of the at-bats we've seen in this game so far.
And there he goes towards second. Pitches a cold strike, the throw. And it's far too late as he steals second with ease. Here comes the 0-1. Runner breaks for third. This one's down to third. And that's through into left, a base hit. The run comes across to score, and they jump ahead 1-0. Digging in and looking for more, Goose Dirtbag. He'll lead things off here in this one-run contest. Swing and a liner, but a foul ball.
Come on, let it fly.
Ready with the 0-1. Swing, line drive. That's going to be trouble. Legs churning. He's headed for second. And he will coast into second with a leadoff double.
Well, back in the day, you would hope your leadoff man can work a walk or leg out an infield single, but not in today's game. Now they expect the leadoff hitter to have a little pop, just like this guy. Nice leadoff double.
Pitch taken for ball four. The throw not nearly in time as he takes third easily. And here's the big left-handed bat of A.J. Reed. And it looks like this could be a critical at-bat in this one.
Big guy, I need you right now.
Lifted in the air to straightaway center. Lopez is there, and that should be deep enough to score the run. And a big RBI there as the run scores to make this a two-run game now. Ready for another chance? Carmen Lopez been a strikeout victim twice in this
one. Center fielder, Carmen
lofted in the air out toward right center.
I got it.
Oh, and he misses it. Around second. He's on his way to third. And he will make it all the way to third now as that mistake proves a costly. Digging in once again, Goose Dirtbag. He's doubled and singled in four at-bats in this contest. He's set. Here it comes. And this is fouled at the plate.
And no one better. Need you right here.
Oh, one. Here's the pitch. Hit sharply toward the right side. That's in there. Base hit. And they're going to hold that runner at third base. Right, as even with two away, they didn't like their chances there. Ready once again, Leland Pfeiffer.
Now batting, left fielder, Leland Pfeiffer.
Runners off for second. Pitch is a called strike. The throw way late, and he's in there easily at second.
It was pretty obvious he would likely be on the move with two outs, and I'm sure the defense knew it too. But he has lightning speed and was able to take the bag anyways.
This is line to left. And he will get there to make the running play, and that will end the inning. So it's no runs on two hits, no errors. So stepping in, Lewis McDonough. No hits in three tries so far. He struck out once. High in the air out to center field. Moving under it, Dirtbag. And he hauls it in for the first out of the inning. Ready for another shot now. Goose Dirtbag has got three hits, including a double to this point. Here's the first pitch. Hit hard on the ground to second. Fielded cleanly. Throw in the dirt, but a good scoop at first saves an error as the side is retired. So it's no runs on it. Now in the box, Pedro Gallegos. A hat trick already to his credit in this one, so he's looking to avoid the dreaded golden sombrero here. Dirtbag is there, and he has it for the first out. So coming to the plate, Thomas Bermudez.
Right fielder, number 14. Thomas Bermudez.
Hey, one down right now.
Pulled high in the air out to left field. Pfeiffer giving chase, and he makes the catch for the second out. Stepping up to the plate, Lorenzo Peña. He's gone hitless to this point.
Not a great game up to this point, but none of that would matter if he could come through right here. A chance to be the hero.
Pitch swung on and hit in the air. Oh, and he misses it. And that's going to do it as they walk off as winners here in the 13th. So the lineup really helped carry them to victory here in this one, and this man was a big reason why. He's our Topps player of the game.
Hey, he was one of a few guys that really swung the bat well in this game with a pair of base hits. He helped propel his team to a hard-fought win.
They left 10 men on base. Welcome into this presentation of Minor League Baseball from the AA Texas League. Tonight it's the first of four between the San Antonio Missions and the Corpus Christi Hooks. It's baseball on the show, and it's coming up next. Digging in, Mark Roberts. And he is proving to be something of a non-threat with a bat in his hands this year. The average isn't pretty. Now a flare out toward right center. Caney coming in. He lays out for it, but he can't pull it in. Tucker rounds the corner and is headed home. And the run will score from second to make this a 2-0 ball game. Standing in, Goose Dirtbag. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first.
Center fielder, Dirtbag.
Hit hard on the ground toward second, and that's through for a hit. So that puts the leadoff man aboard to get the inning underway.
That's what you call going to the plate with a game plan. 0-0 count, looking for a fastball, and took it right back up the middle. Great execution.
Batting second.
Into the box, Robert Winston, who's back in the starting lineup for this one after sitting out last night's game. Swing and a miss, strike three. The throw way late, and he's in there easily at second. And with that, here's a glance at the starting lineup for the home squad. HR, what's the key to them starting out 1-0 here at home?
Well, you come in and you realize, man, we're already down two. What do? You play within yourself. You get a leadoff guy on. The next man moves him up or moves him over. Then our middle guys, maybe we hit a big bop to get in it. You don't have to go get two runs this inning. Just get one. Keep chipping away and giving yourself a chance.
So stepping in, Steve Kaney. He did not play last night, but clearly back in the starting nine for this one. Set to deal on a ball and two strikes. And that's off his leg on the mound. Fortunately, he's able to stick with it and get the out at first, and that'll put an end to the inning. Digging in to try it again, Goose Dirtbag.
Goose Dirtbag.
This is pulled into right. That's in another base hit. He's two for two. So he picks on the first pitch here and is able to extend the inning.
He's been looking really good. Another hit, another multi-hit game. This hot streak has been really fun to watch him perform.
Stepping in and ready for another shot, Robert Winston. 0 for 1 here in the
Robert
early going.
Winston.
Runners on the move for second. Pitch is a called strike. The throw. And it skips in as he steals the bag easily.
It was pretty obvious he would likely be on the move with two outs, and I'm sure the defense knew it too. But he has lightning speed and was able to take the bag anyways.
Ready to deal. Here's the 1-1. Pitch swung on and missed the throw. Not in time as he just does get in there ahead of the throw.
And to me, they just can't let guys get lead like that, especially knowing that the guy behind the plate isn't known for his arm. Here, he swipes third, and they just kind of gave it to him.
Come on, big guy. You got this.
The 1-2 pitch to short. McGreal takes it in. Throw to first in plenty of time, and the side is retired. So no runs here on a base hit, no errors. Digging in and looking for more, Joel Villafuerte. Two men on, two away here in the fourth. High fly ball out to straightaway center. Dirtbag is in pursuit, and that retires the side. So it's no runs on two hits, no errors, and two men left.
Hey, come on now.
Trying to pick things up where he left off, Hunter McGreal. He doubled earlier in the game, 1-for-2 to this point. Pitch swung on and hit in the air. Kaney sprinting after it, makes the play, and there are two gone now. Striding in once again, Goose Dirtbag. A couple of singles to his credit thus far. Pulled high in the air out to right field. Tucker is under this one, and that's out number two. Digging in once again, Reggie Santana. No hits in three tries so far. He struck out once. A swing and a drive sent out toward the gap. Dirtbag racing back, but he won't get there as it lands just shy of the wall. And he is into second base with a leadoff double.
Talk about starting off the inning with a bang. Goodness, when this thing left the bat,
Ready for another shot now. Aubrey Tucker, 0-for-3 with a couple of strikeouts for him to this point in the ballgame. And here's a ball hit in the air. Winston ranging into the outfield. He's got it one away. Striding into the box, Goose Dirtbag is looking for hit number three here in this at-bat. Line drive to center field. In there, a base hit. Throw won't get him.
Hey, that's a base hit right there. Now they got two runners on. This may be their best opportunity to get on the board. They've been shut out the whole game.
Ready once again, Robert Winston. And these guys are making a little push here. You have to like the effort despite the odds.
Winston.
Yeah, you really do, Matt. Look, they still have a significant hill to climb, but hey, they string a couple of hits together here, and all of a sudden this thing feels doable.
McGreal into shallow center. Coming to the plate now, A.J. Reed. He could really use a knock here, 0-for-3 in the game so far. From the stretch, And he misses with it, ball four. So that'll load the bases, and now he's really going to need to get a ground ball. So striding forward now, Steve Caney. On the ground to third. The second for one. On to first, and he rolls a double play ball to end it here as this ball game is over.
Yeah, and they end this thing with style, turning that double play to preserve the win. That's what we call finishing strong.
Fans, our final line score, first for the victorious Missions. 6 runs on 12 hits. No errors. They left a boatload of runners on base. For the Hooks, no runs. 4 hits. 2 errors. They left 5 men on base.
Welcome to MLB The Show and this presentation of Minor League Baseball. Tonight, the second of four between the San Antonio Missions and the Corpus Christi Hooks. Into the box now, Goose Dirtbag. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first.
Center fielder, Goose Dirtbag.
There's a swing and he sends the ball high in the air into left field. Roberts ranging back. And he tracks it down. Nice play for the first out. At the plate, Goose Dirtbag. 0 for 1 for him here in this one.
Dirtbag.
Sends that one out of play for strike one. First and second here with nobody out. Pitch swung on and hit in the air. Santana is after it. He makes the catch, and the runner from second will tag and hit for third. And he'll move up to third now. Runners at the corners here with one away.
Good read there at second base to know he could make it to third.
Ready now, Hunter McGreal comes into this at bat 0 for 1 in the ballgame.
McGreal.
Lifted in the air out towards left center. Duran on the move. He makes the play, a fine running catch to get the first out of the inning. Ready for another chance, Jesse Rankin. He's singled and two trips to the plate thus far.
Jesse Rankin.
0-1 count and the pitch. Pulled toward right center field. Dirtbag on the move. And he makes the catch for the second out. And he will scurry back to first as he'll think twice about trying to move up. Digging in the switch hitter, Goose Dirtbag, 0 for 2 on his line thus far. This is line to left, but pretty much right at the left fielder as he takes it in for the second out.
He got that one pretty good. It just didn't have the right launch angle to carry over the outfield.
So coming to the plate, Mark Roberts. He represents the potential tying run if he can launch one or find a way around the bases.
Yeah, Matt, I kind of doubt he's thinking about going yard, even though that would be the best result.
And the runner from third crosses the plate. And a relay to the plate, but not in time as the run scores and the lead is trimmed to one. Into the box now, Goose Dirtbag.
Goose Dirtbag.
Hey, you can do it. No one better. Let's go.
Oh, and here's a fastball right down the middle of the plate that swung on and hit out to deep left field, and this one's not coming back. This is a long home run.
Well, that blast serves notice that this kid is as good as the hype suggests. He has the tools.
Now at the plate, Hunter McGreal. He comes in 0 for 2
second
thus far.
Baseman, Hunter McGreal.
He goes the other way as this is hit in the air toward the gap in right center. Caney moves to his right and puts this one away in the alley. Now at the plate, Reggie Santana. No hits in three tries so far. He struck out once. Santana. swung on and lifted in the air to left center. Dirtbag sprinting after it. And he makes the catch for the second out. Stepping into the box, Lenny Willis. He'll be looking for something he could drive into the gap and drive home that tying run from first. Lofted in the air out toward right center. Caney is after it. But he's not going to get there, and he's headed for extra bases again. Castillo rounds third and is striding for home. And the tying run is in to score all the way from first. It's a 6-6. Striding in, Goose Dirtbag. Into the windup and the pitch. Just got a piece of it as it's fouled back. Now a drive to right field. This could do it. Game over. Walk-off home run. Solo shot to right center. And with one swing of the bat, this ball game is over.
Well, they say better late than never, and that's obviously something that he takes to heart as he puts a charge in one for a walk-off homer. Got to be the best feeling in all of baseball.
Tight one, 7-6, the final score tonight. Steve Carrillo claims the win out of the pen, his first. So that's a wrap here tonight. Harold Reynolds, Dan Plesac, Matt Vaskirjian, you've been watching. The game's future stars are on display as Minor League Baseball comes your way on the show. In now, Goose Dirtbag. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first.
Center fielder, Goose Dirtbag.
Drilled right back up the middle. That gets through, and he'll start the inning off with a base hit. So the leadoff man reaches base to start out the first. Settling in now, Leland Piper. And he's hoping to get things going at the plate. It's been a bit of a struggle for him in recent games. Runners going. Line drive to left. But the catch is made on the line out there. Will they have a shot at doubling him off first? And he will scurry back to first as he'll think twice about trying to move up. For the moment now, let's have a look at the home team's starting lineup. What's the key for them if they want to split this series, HR?
Well, Matt, this team does not strike out a whole lot. They put the ball in play, and they rely on putting pressure on the other team. And if you make a mistake, they're going to capitalize. But their name, their game is pressure with the ball in play.
He's in there easily as the throw bounces on the way down. Runner's on his way to third. Hard hit ball to second. Schultz has it. Only play will be to first as we'll see our first run score here as this is a 1-0 ball game. But one's all they get. Digging in, Goose Dirtbag.
24. Goose Dirtbag.
Good swing. Just got to try and straighten that one out. The 0-1 pitch sent out to straightaway center field. Santana has a beat on it. He's got it one away. Coming to the plate now, Goose Dirtbag. 1-for-2 on his line so far in the game. Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes. He pulls this one into right. And that falls in for a solid base hit, his second of the night. And that runner will go no further than second as there are two aboard now.
Another hit, another multi-hit game. He has been on some kind of hot streak. They better start paying attention to him.
Stepping up now, Leland Piper. He comes in one for two with that home run he hit earlier. He's running towards second. Hit hard on the ground at first. There's one on to first, but not in time as he's in there ahead of the throw. At the plate, Goose Dirtbag. He's two for three thus far.
Goose Dirtbag.
First pitch of the at-bat. Fastball, and he swings through it to fall behind.
Now, I'm sure these infielders know it, but this hitter can burn down the baseline. So if he puts a ground ball in play, the defense is going to have to make a perfect turn to turn two.
Swing, line drive. That's going to be trouble. Carlson is on his way home. The relay, and he is in there with an RBI triple.
The runner was moving on the pitch, so when he blisters this thing into the gap, he's going to score easily. What wasn't so certain was if the hitter was going to have the wheels to get the third. Well, he answered that question, and he has an RBI triple.
Struck him out, and now they'll likely need a base hit to get that runner home from third. Digging in, A.J. Reed, 0 for 2 with a run batted in for him thus far. On its way, the 0-2 pitch. And a slider called strike three as he couldn't pull the trigger and the side is retired. A run, a hit, and a man left. Now batting, Nelson Castillo. Third trip to the plate for him here tonight. 0 for 2 at this point. Here's the 0-1 pitch. And here's a ball hit in the air. Dives, and he hangs on for the out. Wow! Now at the plate, Howard Slade, and his guys are looking to erase that donut on the scoreboard with a runner in scoring position.
Yeah, Matt, they've been really shut down so far in this one. They've had runners on base, but haven't been able to string anything together.
And he will get there to make the running play, and that will end the inning. Digging in now, Goose Dirtbag.
Center fielder number 24, Goose Dirtbag.
Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes. Lifted in the air to center. Moving under it, Santana. One down.
Fans, our final line score.
A minor leaguer is assigned temporarily to a new role. Always looking to fill needs, clubs will explore every way a prospect might be capable of contributing.
Welcome into this presentation of Minor League Baseball from the AA Texas League. Tonight, the first of this four-game weekend set between the Midland Rockhounds and the Corpus Christi Hooks. It's baseball, it's the show, and it comes your way next. In now, Johnny Nunez, and he's seen his numbers on the rise here over the last five games or so. And here's a ball hit in the air. Grignac will put this one away, and the side is retired. So a fairly painless top of the first. Into the box. Goose Dirtbag. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first.
Goose Dirtbag.
Sends that one out of play for strike one. HR, you take a look at our visitors as they enter play here this evening. 4-2 over their last six games, including a win last time out.
Well, they had a 5-3 homestand. They very easily could have been 4-4, so I'll say they played okay at home. But the first game on the road, this is a big road game for them.
Hey, you can do it. Ready for another chance? Goose Dirtbag, 0-1 here in the early going.
Hey, Dirtbag, see it.
Hit hard back up the middle. And a reach to his backhand side at second, but this finds a way by. And the run will score from second as now it's a 3-0 game.
That ball's right in his wheelhouse. You may as well take out a tee, set the ball right there, and say hit it as hard as you can, because that's what he did.
Now batting.
Digging in for his second at-bat, Ward Sutherland. 0-1 for him here in this one. Weakly hit towards first. He'll go to the bag for one. A play at the plate. A tag, and they get him at the plate as one run scores, but not the second. Standing in, Hank Knight. And he is proving to be something of a non-threat with a bat in his hands this year. The average isn't pretty. Skied in the air to straightaway left. Dirtbag is going to get there as he backs up to put it away. And there are... Digging in and looking for more, Goose Dirtbag. He's 1-2 in the ballgame. Here's the first pitch to him. Hit hard up the middle. And that's through into center field. Base hit. Now a long throw home. Ah, but the throw is well up the line, and he scores easily.
Well, he went up there with the game plan looking for one specific pitch, and he got it. He hit it hard. When a guy hits a ball that hard, you know he was looking for it.
Digging in to try it again, Ward Sutherland. He's got an RBI despite an 0-2 effort to this point. Runner goes for third. Pitch taken for ball four. The throw not nearly in time as he took that one on the pitcher. And here's the big left-handed bat of A.J. Reed. Two men on, two away here in the fourth. Looking to minimize the damage here. Pitch is a cold strike. The throw way late, and he's in there easily at second.
It was pretty obvious he would likely be on the move with two outs, and I'm sure the defense knew it too. But he has lightning speed and was able to take the bag anyways.
Hey, like you can up there, huh?
Here's the 2-2. And a big strikeout there. They'll leave a couple of runners on base. And after a good start to the inning, they can't capitalize. Striding in once again, Goose Dirtbag. He's 2-3 thus far. He comes set. Here's the nothing and nothing pitch. Hard hit ball to second. Throw on to first. Two gone. Digging in once again, leading Goose Dirtbag. He'll left get things fielder. Started now in the bottom Goose of inning number eight. Dirtbag. High fly ball out to straightaway center. Lopez has it in his tracks, and he hauls it in for the first out of the inning. ready for another shot now. Joannis Matheson, a hit in two tries so far. Now the 1-2 pitch. Pulls this one in the air out to left. Dirtbag on the move. He's there to track it down, and that'll end the inning. Ready once again. Goose Dirtbag. From the stretch, here's the pitch. There's a swing and a missile sent out to center field. Gone! Santa Maria, game over. So it's a solo shot to dead center, and none bigger than that one as this ball game is over.
Hey, when you get into extra innings, you're always looking for that one guy to step up and be that hero. And this guy was the hero tonight. What does he do? Steps up with a walk-off home run to end this thing in extras.
Well, the man you see right there had a game to be proud of. He really came through when it mattered, and he's our top player of the game.
Hey, when you walk up to the plate and hit a walk-off tater, you're probably going to be the player of the game.
Welcome to MLB of Minor League Baseball. Tonight, game two of this four-game weekend set between the Midland Rockhounds and the Corbett. There's a swing and a drive hit well out to right field. Bermudez going back on it. Gone to lead off the inning.
Hey, there are certain guys in every lineup that you do not want to beat you. And this guy right now is swinging the bat so well, I'm not giving him a chance to do anything.
Stepping in and ready for another shot. 24. Goose Dirtbag. First pitch coming. Here it is. There's a swing and a high drive into left center field. Nunez racing back. Gone!
Well, that blast serves notice that this kid is as good as the hype suggests. He has the tools and the desire to be a good one in the show.
Trying to pick things up where we left off. Goose Dirtbag, two home runs in two at-bats so far, and looking to add to that here. Sends that one out of play for strike one. First and second now, one man out. Swing, line drive. That's going to be trouble. Grignac is on his way home. The runner scores from second, and a relay to the plate. And not in time as the second run score.
Wow, you'd think they'd learned their lesson and would pitch around this guy. That's his third extra base hit of the game. This one a triple, and he can seemingly do nothing wrong.
One and one, here it is. Pulled softly out toward right. And a base hit, and that'll get the run in from third.
Well, that right there shows how strong.
Stepping into the box, Carmen Lopez. One for two with a double on his line thus far. That's lifted the other way out to left. Dirtbag has to retreat a bit, but he gets there for out number one. Digging in the switch hitter, Goose Dirtbag. Big game for him so far. He's homered twice and added a triple for good measure. Pulls this one into the air out into right field. And that ball gets down out near the wall and should be extra bases. The relay throw. But he is in there with a triple.
Wow, he's getting his daily conditioning in during the game. That's his second triple, so obviously he's seeing the ball great. And he's showing he knows how to motor around the bases just fine.
Digging in now, Ward Sutherland. He's looking for hit number three here in this at-bat.
Sutherland.
Now a swing and a ball popped in the air back behind short. Burt is there for it. Makes the catch, and that'll retire the side. No damage done after the two-out triple. We're back to Friday Night Baseball on the show after this. Now at the plate, Thomas Bermudez.
Leading off for the Rockhounds, right fielder, Thomas Bermudez.
And nobody.
Here he comes on a ball and two strikes. And here's a ball hit in the air. Brignac onto the grass, and that's the first out of the inning. Now batting, Pedro Gallegos.
Now batting.
He's 0 for 2
second
thus
baseman,
far in this one.
Pedro Gallegos.
Here we go, fellas. Let's go.
Working for the punch out and the offering. Now a ball hit in the air to straightaway left. This is carrying well out of here.
As we take a look at the pitch location here, you can see that the pitch wasn't even in.
Goose Dirtbag will stand in again as we flash you back to the early stages of this ball game. There were fans still finding their seats as he launched his second home run of the game as he was off to a fast start indeed. Castro rounds the corner and is headed home. And the run will score from second as it's back to just a two-run ball game now. And he is in there with an RBI triple. Now with the plate, Ward Sutherland. And Dan, what's the plan of attack here for the guy on the mound?
Well, I think they have to go right after him. He's pretty unlikely to take the deep.
Got him looking, and that'll do it. The inning is over. So it's two runs on two hits, no errors in a runner. At the plate, Goose Dirtbag.
Left fielder.
Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes. Sends it in the air to deep left field. Nunez ranging back. That one is out of here. This game is tied. It's a two-run shot to straightaway left. His third home run of the ball game, and we are tied again.
Wow, you have a great night in hockey. You score three goals, and that's a hat trick. But how about hitting three home runs in one night? That's the baseball equivalent of a hat trick, and that's awfully hard to do.
Coming to the plate now, Thomas
leading off for
Bermudez.
Right fielder.
Now here's
Thomas
the pitch.
Bermudez.
Hit in the air to left field. Dirtbag has a beat on it. He's got it one away. Goose Dirtbag will stride in again as he looks to join a very elite list. We take you back to earlier. This was home run number three in the ballgame as he'll try and join just a select few with four home runs in a single game. Squared that one up just a little late. Into the windup, here comes the 0-1. Line towards center field. And that'll get down for a two-out single. So the bottom of the inning is still alive after the two-out base hit.
Great execution. You hit it where it's thrown, right? That ball's thrown right up the middle. He hit it right back up the middle. A lot of hits in the middle.
Now
stepping in, Ward Sutherland. Before the pitch, a check on that winning run at first.
Hey, clutch up right now.
Hey, your turn. Drive me right here.
And another snap throw to the bag. And a dive, but he's back in.
Hey, let her rip one time.
And again, he'll snap one over to first. And he is tagged out here. Boy, a bad mistake that. So the lineup really helped carry them to victory here in this one. And this man was a big reason why. He's our Topps player of the game.
Hey, he was one of a few guys that.
The game's future stars are on display as minor league baseball comes your way on the show. Digging in, Goose Dirtbag. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first.
Left fielder, Dirtbag.
Hit hard on the ground to second, and it's through for a base hit. They'll have the leadoff man aboard to start the inning. So after the leadoff base hit, they'll have his wheels to contend with here. Settling in now, Ward Sutherland. He had a couple of hits in that ball game last night.
Ward Sutherland.
Open to send him packing. Pitch on its way. Hit on the ground out to short. And he got him at first on a ball that was already into left field. That's a heck of a play to get the first out. digging in. Goose, Dirtbag. He'll get us going in the home half of inning number three. There's a swing and a drive hit well out to right field. Bermudez going back. He gets there to make the play for the first out of the inning. Into the box now. Pedro Gallegos comes into this at bat 0 for 1 in the ballgame. Two quick strikes and now the 0-2. Swung on and hit in the air to left. Dirtbag moves over, makes the catch, and that'll retire the side. So no runs here. Now at the plate, Goose Dirtbag, 1 for 2 on his line so far in the game. Good swing, just got to try and straighten that one out. The 0-1 on its way. A swing and a high drive to right center field. Bermudez racing back, but he won't have a play. This is down and into the gap. He hit the corner and tries for third. And he is into third with a two-out triple.
You take a look at this one as it flies into the gap. Both outfielders give it a chase, but they can't catch up to it. Next thing you know, it one hops the wall, and he's busting his hump around second on his way to third.
Hit the other way out toward right field. And he'll get there in plenty of time to put this one away, and that ends the inning. Stepping in, Lorenzo Peña. He's 0 for 1 thus far.
Lorenzo Peña.
Fly ball out toward left center field. Dirtbag is in pursuit. He gets there to make the catch, and that ends the inning. So stepping in, Goose Dirtbag. 2 for 3 for him so far, including a triple. First pitch on its way. Slapped hard the opposite way. Rubio is there to put it away, and the runner will be forced to retreat back to first. Stepping up to the plate, Floyd Burt. He represents the potential tying run if he can launch one or find a way around the bases.
Yeah, Matt, I kind of doubt he's thinking about going yard, even though that would be the best result they could hope for. He's not a long ball threat, and he knows it. So he could just be looking for some way to keep that line moving.
Well, he had two strikes on the hitter. Perfect count to put him away.
Stepping up now, Goose Dirtbag. He comes in with a couple of hits, including a triple in four at-bats. Gallego has it. Throw gets him. Two down. Well, we watched a really solid starting pitching performance. Kept the opposition at bay. And as a result, Minor League Baseball is live and on the air on the show. Tonight, game four of this four-game week. So coming to the plate, Floyd Burt. The average for him entering play sits down in the 250s. That's lifted the other way out to left. Dirtbag has a read on it. He's got it, and there are two down now. And with that, here's a look at the visitors' starting lineup. What's the key for them if they want to split this series, H.R.?
Well, Matt, I really like this club. I love the balance. And one of the things they do, if you look at the stat line, they're in the top third of the league.
And we'll have to leave it there as the play is made here to end the inning. So a rather pedestrian start to the top half of the first. Ready now, Goose Dirtbag. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first.
Goose Dirtbag.
A swing and a drive sent out toward the gap. Lopez looks up. Gone to lead off the inning. So it's a solo home run to lead off the bottom of the first. Home run number 16 for him on the year. As they get on the board first, it's 1-0.
Hey, when you hit a blast like that, that just shows you this game.
Now in the box, Goose Dirtbag.
Left fielder, Goose Dirtbag.
Here's the first pitch to him. Oh, and he gets a hold of this one as it's in the air to deep left. Does he have another one? He does. It's another home run. So a two-run homer down the line in left, his second of the game. Striding into the box, Goose Dirtbag, two home runs in two at-bats so far, and looking to add to that here. First delivery to him on the way. Line drive to center field. Lopez is back, and he'll get there to make the play for route number two. And he will scurry back to first as he'll think twice about stepping into the box. Lorenzo Peña. He's batting Midland. Cleanup in this third one, baseman. But we'll get us started Lorenzo here in the inning Peña. As they look to wake up the bats.
Yeah, not much to get excited about with just a single notch on the scoreboard, but you have to give credit to where it's deserved. The pitching on the other side has been really impressive.
Goose Dirtbag will stand in again as we flash you back to the early stages of this ball game. There were fans still finding their seats as he launched his second home run of the game as he was off to a fast start indeed.
Oh, that's one he's going to want back right there. A fastball right in your wheelhouse and you foul it off.
Another one fouled off and he's quickly behind 0-2.
That was a good pitch to hit. He wants that one back. He was just a little bit late on it.
Squared that one up just a little late.
There you go. See it up. Let it fly.
The 0-2 once more. Hit hard on the ground towards second. McDonough fields it cleanly. Throw in time and the side is retired. So it's two runs here on two hits with one at the plate. Goose Dirtbag. He's gone deep twice in the game, making him 2-for-4. Now a ball hit pretty well to left, but this is going to wind up in the seats foul.
This is the situation where there's a lot of pressure on the infielders if the ball is put in play on the ground. Both the guy at first and at the plate are burners, so a double play is going to be tough. Even getting one out could be a challenge.
Well, there's no doubt what he was thinking on those first two swings, big power swings. Now he's got to dial it back a little bit and try to put that ball in play.
Fastball swung on and missed for the first out. Didn't mess around much in that at. So digging in now, Lewis McDonough.
Second baseman, Lewis McDonough.
Here it comes, 0-2. Hit in the air out toward left. Dirtbag has it in his tracks, and he makes the catch for the second out. And they did some damage offensively in this one, enough to get the win, and this man led the charge. He's our top player of the game.
Yeah, he wound up with three quarters of the cycle.
A fast-developing young player has gotten the attention of the higher-ups in management. Prospects may not realize how closely they are being watched and by other organizations as well as their own.
Welcome to MLB The Show and this presentation of Minor League Baseball. Tonight we get the week started with the first of four between the Corpus Christi Hooks and the San Antonio Missions. It's Baseball on the Show, and it's coming up next. Henry Coronado gets the call for game one of the series. What do you have for us on MH?
Well, Matt, he has really struggled his last three outings. His ERA totally inflated. It's over five. When you look at that, that's too many runs he's given up. And he's just not giving his team a chance to even get out the gate and win the game.
And they pitch out here, but nothing's going on. One and oh pitch on the way. Fouled back. HR, you take a look at our homestanding ball club as they come into this one tonight. It was another loss last time out, and this portion of the schedule has not done them any favors as they've dropped five of their last seven. Tucker is there, and he'll make the catch to retire the side. Digging in for his second at bat, Goose Dirtbag, 0 for 1 for him here in this one. Grounded to first. Warren is there. And he will make it to the bag, a step ahead of the runner, and that ends the inning. One hit, one left. Ready for another shot now. Goose Dirtbag. He started out the evening 0 for 2 so far. First pitch coming. Here it is. Good swing. Just got to try and straighten that one out.
That's a big fastball, obviously, and we're going to see this reliever throw it a lot.
Wait for a good one.
The 0-1 delivery. Swing and a miss, and he's in the hole 0-2 now.
Well, there's no doubt what he was thinking on those first two swings. Big power swings. Now he's got to dial it back a little bit, try to put that ball in play.
Well hit the other way, and it's into the gap. Reed rounds the corner and is headed home. The runner scores from second. And they'll keep the pressure on here. He's in with a triple.
Well, there's one way to get our first run of the game across. Good hustle there on an RBI triple, and they're in good shape to possibly make it 2-0 with another base hit here.
Designated hitter, Mariano Perez.
From the stretch. Line toward the gap in left center. And that will get down as he delivers a big one here. It's a base hit. And the runner from third crosses the plate. Now with the plate, Aubrey Tucker. And at this point of the game, I think it's clear that the plan of attack against the top of the order has worked.
Well, when you've only surrendered one hit to the top three guys in the order up to this point in the game, you know you're doing something right, Matt. You're spot on. Whatever they discussed coming into this game has worked out beautifully.
Oh, and he misses it. He's around first, heading for two. Around second now, and this ball still hasn't been fielded. Tucker takes the turn at third. He wants it all, and he's safe. Stepping in and ready for another shot, Jesse Rankin. He comes in 0 for 2 thus far.
Rankin.
Skied in the air to straightaway left. Dirtbag sprinting after it. He gets there and makes a fine running play for the second out. Digging in and looking for more, Goose Dirtbag. He'll start things out for us here in inning number 8. There's a swing, and he sends the ball high in the air into left field. Roberts racing back. That one is out of here. This game is tied. A solo shot here to left, number 18 for him on the campaign. Digging in once again, Goose Dirtbag. His line so far, 2 for 4, but the hits are a home run and a triple. He pulls this one into right, but this is right at him in right field as he hardly has to move. Every game has its offensive stars, and in this one, he arguably shined the brightest. He's our top player of the game.
Fans, our final line score.
He was one of a few guys.
Minor League Baseball now on the show as our road trip makes a stop in the Double-A Texas League. Digging in now, Goose Dirtbag. It was a two-hit effort for him, including a home run in last night's game. Now a swing and a fly ball. But this is just going to wind up being a foul ball. HR, our home nine as they begin play here this evening. They come in looking to make it 2 in a row as they were winners last time out.
Yeah, Matt, I mean, it's been a little bit of up and down inconsistency. I mean, the 2-3 in this homestand haven't played solid baseball, but they got a chance to get to the 500 mark with a win in this game right here. And then after that, who knows, maybe get on a nice streak.
So it's a 3-run shot to straightaway right field. 19th home run for him on the season, as it's now a 3-0 ball game. Trying to pick things up where we left off. Goose Dirtbag.
Dirtbag.
High fly ball out to straightaway center. Santana will settle under it to make the play for the first out, as the runner will have to head back to first. Ready for another chance. Goose Dirtbag. He comes in 1 for 2 with that home run he hit earlier. Ready to deliver. Here's the first pitch. Lofted in the air out toward right center. Tucker is under it, and he makes the catch for out number 3. So no runs. Digging in to try it again. Goose Dirtbag. 2 away here in the 8th, and time's running out on him, Danny.
Yeah, and they don't have a lot of outs left to work with, so it's time for someone to make something happen if they're going to get back into this thing.
A fastball, and he swings through it to fall behind. Ready with the nothing and one pitch. Hit out towards second. Schultz is up with it. Throw in the dirt, but a good scoop at first, saves an error as the side is retired. Ready once again, Aubrey Tucker. He's 0 for 2 with a couple of walks in this one.
Aubrey Tucker.
This is popped up. Brignac coasts under it. No trouble with this one, and the inning is over. So no runs here. Well, the lineup was clicking for him in this contest, and the man you see there was a major contributor. The game's future stars are on display as Minor League Baseball comes your way on the show. Danny Lima, a right-handed native of the Dominican Republic, will be the starter. What do you have for us on him, H?
Well, this has been a little bit of a mystery. I mean, he really struggles at home. You got the home crowd behind you. You got the mound you used to pitch it on.
In just a sec, as this ball is driven into the outfield. This should score one, maybe two. In to score, the runner from third.
Definitely a solid way to start the game offensively. It always feels great to jump out to a 1-0 lead in the first inning, but now they've got a chance to really set the tone. Two more runners in scoring position that they obviously don't want to leave out there.
Lifted in the air out to center field. Santana has a read on it, makes the catch, but the runner from third breaks for home. The relay throw, and they're not going to get him at third base either. It's a sac fly and an RBI. So stepping in, Max Stassi, looking for better results than last night when he went 0 for 4 in that one. On the ground, up the middle, McWheel takes it in. Throw in the dirt, but a good scoop at first saves an error as the side is retired. So it's two runs on three. Striding in once again, Goose Dirtbag. He'll try to get it going here to begin the fourth. A swing and a drive sent out toward the gap. Santana racing back at the track, but he can't get to this one. It's off the wall. Dirtbag is on his way home. And he will come all the way around to score. Stepping into the box,
leading off the
Joel
fourth inning,
Villafuerte.
Third baseman, Joel Villafuerte.
Into the windup. Here comes the 2-2 pitch. Hit in the air to left. Dirtbag has to retreat a bit, but he gets there for out number one. Now at the plate, Goose Dirtbag, already a home run and a double for him in this one. Here's the first pitch to him. Hit pretty well out to deep left field. Roberts racing back, but he's not going to get there, and he's headed for extra bases again. And to score, the runner from second.
Well, you just keep adding on. That's how you win games, and he's a big part of it right here. That's his third RBI, and they extend the lead in this ballgame.
Mariano, let's go, Perez.
He's set. Here's the 3-2. He got him, and it'll probably take a base hit now to get that runner across from third. At the plate, Max Stassi. He's 0-2 with a strikeout in this one.
Max Stassi.
From the stretch. And a big strikeout there as they'll leave a couple of runners on base, and after a good start to the inning, they can't capitalize any further. Digging in the switch hitter, Goose Dirtbag, already a homer and two doubles to his credit thus far. First pitch coming, here it is. Swing, line drive, that's going to be trouble. Reed rounds third and is digging for the plate. And that'll score the run from second as they open it up now to 6-1.
I think they're way past due changing their approach to this guy. Whatever they're doing strategy-wise, it's not working. That's his third double of the game, so he's feeling pretty good at this one.
Runner goes for third. Flares this one over toward first. And he'll step on the bag himself, and the inning is over. So they pick up a run on two hits, no errors, and a man left. We'll move on now to the bottom. Now in the box, Goose Dirtbag. He'll try and lead things off here in inning number nine. This one's blooped out toward right center field. Schultz ranging into shallow right. And that's the first out of the inning.
Boy, he showed some pretty good. Wow, a nine-out save. That's three full innings. You don't see that very often these days. It's awfully nice to have
and
a guy in the back end of your bullpen
first
that can pitch that.
Welcome into this presentation of Minor League Baseball from the Double-A Texas League. Stepping up to the plate, Goose Dirtbag. Last night was a good one for him as he turned in a 4-for-5 effort. There's a swing and a high drive into left center field. Roberts going back on it, but he won't have a play. This is down and into the gap. And a relay home. And not in time as the run scores.
And the pitcher was this close to getting out of the inning and leaving that runner stranded. But the guy standing on third had other ideas, driving in the first run of the game.
Mariano Perez.
He's set. Here's the 2-2. Swung on and missed, and that's the final out of the inning. It's a run on two hits, one left. So striding in, Goose Dirtbag.
Number 24, Goose Dirtbag.
Hit hard towards center, and that's in there, so perhaps some life here with two men out. So the two-out base hit in the top of the inning is still alive.
Another hit, another multi-hit game. He has been on some kind of hot streak. They better start paying attention to him.
The batter.
In now, Mariano Perez. 0-for-1 here in the early going. Pitch is a called strike. The throw way late, and he's in there easily at second.
Hey, come on, let the big dog eat, buddy.
Good lead there at second. Here's the pitch. And the fastball is off his glove, and it gets away. And the recovery will be in time. He's out at the plate. And a costly decision to try.
Hey, have a look.
Striding in, Goose, Dirtbag. Two men on, two away here in the fourth.
Dirtbag.
First offering on its way. Swing and a ball line down in the left field corner. But this is going to get foul.
Come on, big guy. Come on, buddy.
0-1 count. Here's the pitch. A swing and a high drive to right center field. Santana looks up. Gone! So a three-run shot to right center field. Number 21 for him on the season, as this is now a seven-run ball game.
I guess the pitchers haven't been talking in the dugout because it looks like they've learned nothing about this guy. He's torched them for four home runs this series, and they're still giving him pitches to hit.
Standing in, Jack Warren comes into this at bat 0-for-1 in the ballgame.
Warren.
This is hit high in the air out toward left center. Dirtbag is after it. No trouble with this one, and the inning is over. So it's no runs on no hit.
Hey, let it rip one time.
Stepping in,
the
Goose
fielder, number
Dirtbag.
24, Goose Dirtbag.
First pitch of the at-bat. Hit hard up the middle. That's through for a base hit, and he's putting together a monster line in this one. They just can't get him out.
Well, how about that for a four-hit game? He homered earlier. Now he picks up his fourth hit of the game. Wow, he's having a tremendous game.
Hey, tee it up and drive.
Coming to the plate now, Mariano Perez.
Mariano,
couple of walks for him thus far. He's set. Here's the 2-2. Lifted in the air out to right. Tucker moves over. Makes the catch, and that'll retire the side. So it's no runs on two hits, no errors. And settling in now, Goose
fielder,
Dirtbag.
24.
He's looking for hit
Goose
number five in this
Dirtbag
one right here. Hard hit ball to second. Throw to first will get him easily, and the side is retired. A run, a hit, and a man left.
Fans, our final line score, first for the victorious Hooks. 9 runs on 15 hits. 1 error.
Welcome to MLB The Show and this presentation of Minor League Baseball. Tonight it's the first of four between the Corpus Christi Hooks. Digging in the switch hitter, Goose Dirtbag. Last night was a good one for him as he turned in a 4-for-5 effort. Hit hard towards center. That gets down and he's got himself a base hit. So he picks on the first pitch here and is able to extend the inning.
Well, that base hit right there extends his streak to 14 games. That's 2 weeks going to the ballpark saying, I'm feeling good. I'm going to get a hit tonight. That's the mindset you want to be in.
Batting fifth. Catcher, Mariano.
Count is full. Here's the pitch. Line to the right side. Bravo is there, and he'll make the catch to retire the side. Digging in now, David Liu. One in, one out, and one on here in the inning.
Liu.
He's running towards second. And now on 2-1, this ball sent in the air out to straightaway left. Dirtbag will drift over to his right a few steps as he takes it for the second out. Stepping into the box, Brandon Jitze is back in the starting lineup for this one after sitting out last night's game. He's set. Here's the 2-2. Pulls this one in the air out to left. And he will get there to make the running play, and that will end the inning. Ready for another chance? Goose Dirtbag.
Left fielder. Goose.
First pitch of the at-bat on its way. High in the air out to center field. Buck is going to have room out there as he puts this away to retire the side.
Come on,
stepping in and ready for another shot, Goose Dirtbag. And we'll see what he can do here with a pair of runners on base and two gone here in the fifth. Buck is there. And that retires the side. So it's no runs on a hit, no errors.
Here we go, right now. Come
digging
on,
in once again, Carlos Alvarez. 0-1 with a run scored thus far. Swung on and lifted in the air to left center. Falling for it, Dirtbag makes the catch, and that'll retire the side. So they go down without a whimper here. Striding in once again, Goose Dirtbag. He's batting cleanup in this one, but we'll get us started here in the inning as they look to wake up the bats.
Yeah, not much.
And now, meanwhile, here's a ball headed out toward deep left center field, and this is going to clear the wall, a home run.
I know hindsight's 20-20, but you can't throw that pitch to that guy. Don't forget, he homered yesterday, so you know he's locked in and ready to roll up there. We'll see if he learns from that mistake.
Ready for another shot now, Bobby Buck. 0-3 with a couple of strikeouts for him to this point in the ball game. There's a swing, and he sends a ball high in the air into left field. Now a leaping effort at the wall, but he comes up empty. This one is gone. Home run.
You know, that's a huge home run at this point in the game. When you can tack on an extra run heading into the ninth, it's a big confidence boost to the whole team and pretty demoralizing to the opposition.
Digging in and looking for more, Goose Dirtbag. He'll be looking for something he could drive into the gap and drive home that tying run from first. First pitch coming, here it is. Now a swing and a ground ball. This should do it. Throw in time, and the ball game is over.
Hey, we were really treated to a good one today. Bottom of the eighth proved to be the difference, though, and a good job here in the ninth to close the book on this one.
Here now is our final line score.
Minor League Baseball is live and on the air on the show. Tonight, the second of four, Damian Lindor, a Massachusetts-born right-hander, will get the start in this one. What do you have for us on him, H?
Well, he has really pitched well at home, and I don't know if it's the energy from the fans or he feels comfortable on this mound. However way you want to slice it, he's thrown well at home.
Now, meanwhile, this is going to be extra bases, and it's going to do some damage. One run is scored. And they're not going to get him. He's in there at the plate.
Yeah, I'd like to see this one again because at first glance it looked like a routine play. And yeah, it was. He just misses it somehow and two runs come across the score. That's beyond costly right there.
Batting fifth.
Into the box now, Mariano Perez. And as you can tell easily from the splits, he's really struggled away from their home ballpark. Ground ball right side. steal, fields it cleanly, and the throw to first is in time, one gone. Striding in, Max Stassi. He did not play last night, but clearly back in the starting nine for this one. Right side, hit hard. And that's by him into right field for a base hit. In to score, the runner from third. And they're not going to get him as he's in there to score.
Batting third.
Into the windup, here comes the 0-2 pitch. This is hit the other way out toward left field. Dirtbag has it in his sights. And that ends the inning. Nothing across here this half. We'll go on to the top. Coming to the plate now,
the left
Goose
fielder, number
Dirtbag,
24.
0 for 1 Goose, here in the early going.
Dirtbag.
Right side, a diving stop coming off the bag. Wow, back to first, and they won't get them both, but they wouldn't have had any had it not been for an excellent play at first base.
Hey, come on, baby.
Now batting.
Settling in now, Mariano Perez. 0 for 1 for him here in this one. And he just manages to get his hand in. Runners on first with one down. Runners on the move for second, but he won't draw a throw. That's taken for ball four, and it's first and second now with one away.
Now batting.
Digging in to try it again, Max Stassi. He was able to plate two with a base hit in his first appearance. Swing and a miss, strike three. The throw not in time. And how about that for daring? It's a two-out double steal.
Third baseman number 13.
Digging in for his second at-bat, Chris Castro. Popped up. Noble is there for it. And that's the third out. No runs, a hit, two left. Digging in, Goose Dirtbag. He's got an RBI despite an 0-for-2 effort to this point. There's a swing and a drive hit well out to right field. And that is off the wall in right field. The relay, not in time, and he's in there with a double. And they've really got something going here. Runners at second and third to start the inning.
15-game hit streak. Man, is he hot. He's swinging the bat great, and now the nation knows it. A lot of people paying attention. Opposing pitchers knew, but now everybody's watching around the country.
Ready once again, Mariano Perez comes into this at-bat 0-for-1 in the ballgame. Here's a swing, and oh man, way out of here.
Boy, talk about how an inning can get away.
Trying to pick things up where we left off, Goose Dirtbag, he's got an opportunity here in a bases loaded situation and seems like the right man for the job.
I'd say so. He's the team leader in RBIs. Time for the right man in the right spot.
Catch is made. Runner tagging from third. And the runner scores from third as they extend their lead. Stepping up to the plate, Carlos Alvarez. He's 0-for-1 thus far.
Alvarez.
Now a ball hit in the air to straightaway left. This is carrying well out of here.
Well, one home run is not going to race the big inning they just gave up, but it will stop the bleeding a little bit and make them feel a little.
And a good pitch, but he gets quite a lot of it. And in fact, he got more than a lot of it. He got all of it. It's a home run. So striding in, Goose Dirtbag.
24. Goose Dirtbag.
Line shot to second, but it's caught, and the side is retired. Digging in, Goose Dirtbag.
24, Goose.
Into the windup and the pitch. Oh, high, deep. That is a moonshot, folks. A long home run.
Well, he hit a homer last night, too, so it's obvious that he's in a groove right now. My advice to this staff, don't give him anything he can extend his arms on. You do, and he's going to make you pay for it, just like he did.
Coming to the plate now, Pedro Esquivel. starting things for his side in the ninth as they face the improbable odds of trying to come back in this one.
Yeah, not a lot of hope for them at this point. These guys know these bats still count, at least for their own stats. You can't mill in your chances as a professional.
Fans, our final line score, first for the victorious Hooks.
The game's future stars are on display as Minor League Baseball comes your way on the show. Tonight it's game three of this four-game set between the Corpus Christi Hooks and the Frisco Rough Riders. It's baseball, it's the show, and it comes your way next. Andrew Faulkner, a hurler from South Carolina, will be the starting pitcher in this one. Dan, any thoughts?
This guy has three pitches that he brings into his mix. And if he has all of them working, he has a chance to be really solid. A good pitcher, but he needs command of all three of his pitches.
Well, that's a good sign, him getting a base hit. He's been struggling quite a bit. He's in the two hole, going to get...
So striding in, Goose Dirtbag. It was a two-hit effort for him, including a home run in last night's game. Line to the right side. And that finds some outfield grass. It's a base hit. So the leadoff man reaches base to start out their half of the second inning. Coming to the plate now, Reed Brignac. He's hitting just above the banner 300 mark on the season coming into this one. Oh, and it froze him, and they got him. Into the box now, Bruno Sanchez. The windup and the 0-1.
Bruno
out in front as this is skied in the air to straightaway left. Dirtbag waits on it, one away.
Okay, here's the defense.
In now, Brandon Jitzy. He did not play last night, but clearly back in the starting nine for this one. Pulls this one in the air out to left. Dirtbag has it in his tracks. Makes the play, and there are two gone now. Digging in for his second at-bat, Goose Dirtbag.
Goose Dirtbag.
Hey, gripping and ripping, kid. Let's go.
First pitch of the at-bat on its way. Line drive to center field, and that's in for his second hit of the afternoon. Some success with two away, and the top of the fourth is still alive.
Another hit, another multi-hit game. He has been on some kind of hot streak. They better start paying attention to him.
The batter, shortstop.
Striding in once again, Reed Brignac. He's 0 for 1 thus far. Runners off for second. And here's a ball hit in the air. In there, a base hit. So now they'll have runners on the corners with two away.
That's the seventh game he's hit in. Look out, seven games, that's 1 week of feeling pretty good. Let's see how long he can make this last.
The 0-1 pitch. There's a swing, and he sends the ball high in the air into left. It's gone. A home run.
Wow, that's what a pitcher gets for not putting what he thought was.
Ready for another chance? Pedro Esquivel. Left 0 for 1 for him here in this one.
Esquivel.
Now the 0-1. Lifted in the air out towards left center. Calling for it. Dirtbag. And that ends the inning. So it's one run on three hits, no errors, and one man left on base.
Left fielder number 24, Goose Dirtbag.
There's a swing and a drive hit well out to right field. Out of here! A solo shot, and they add another. A solo shot here to straightaway right field. 24 home runs for him on the season, and just like that, it's now a 5-2 ball game.
Hey, I think it's time to start pitching around this guy. He's hit 3 home runs.
Goose Dirtbag will stand in yet again as we flash you back to the middle innings. This was a turning point here, a solo home run that was really one of the key at-bats of the ball game to this point. Good swing, just got to try and straighten that one out.
Oh, he's clearly hitting off the fastball right there. You don't hit one that hard if you're not looking for it.
He's ready. Here's the 0-1. Here's a drive out to left center field. Around first, he's digging for second. Arms pumping, he's hustling for third. The tag, and he is out at third. And with that, the side is retired. Several good offensive performances in this one, but none better than the one turned in by the guy you see right there. He's our Topps player of the game.
Yeah, he wound up with 3/4 of the cycle. Couldn't get the toughest one of them all, a triple, but it was still an outstanding showing with the bat.
Fans, our final line score first.
Welcome into this presentation of Minor League Baseball from the AA Texas League. Tonight, the finale of this sport. Digging in, Goose Dirtbag. He was a perfect 4-for-4 in last night's game.
Hey, stay hot now, kids.
First pitch of the at-bat. Oh, and here's a fastball right down the middle of the plate that swung on and hit out to deep left field, and this one's not coming back. This is a long home run. So a 2-run homer down the line in left, number 25 for him on the year. Digging in the switch hitter, Bobby Buck. And you see what he's done in recent action. Obviously seeing the ball well right now. Good leadoff is second there. Now the pitch. That's lifted the other way out to left. Dirtbag is there. One down. With a moment now, let's have a look.
Matt, this lineup has been on fire. Everybody's hitting from top to bottom. I don't know how you get them out right now. If you roll the ball up there, they'll probably golf it out of the ballpark. They've been that hot.
Shot toward second. But this won't get over the second baseman's glove as he's got it to end the inning. So the nearly bat around here is 8 men come to the plate, and they push across 4 runs. Now at the plate, Vince Noble. He starts the inning, and Dan, they're down 6 in the early going, so what do they need to do to claw back into this thing?
Well, first of all, Matt, I think they need to start to get some base runners. It's hard to be patient when you're down by 6, but base runners are the...
Now at the plate, Emilio Rodriguez. First at bat for him in this one. He was 1-for-4 with a double in the ballgame last night. Oh, and he leaves the fastball up there. Mistake in location. He is going to pay for it dearly as that ball is sent over the wall. A home run. Digging in to try it again. Goose Dirtbag comes in 1-for-2 with that home run he hit earlier. A swing and a drive sent out toward the gap. Buck looking up, out of here. A solo shot, and they add another. So a solo shot here to left center field, his second home run of the game, as it's now a 6-run ball game.
Well, when you're all over the place location-wise, sometimes you're just happy to get the ball anywhere near the strike zone. Problem with that is one right there.
Stepping up now, Adolfo Alvarado comes into this at bat 0-for-1 in the ball game. Now the 0-1. And that's lifted the other way out to left. Dirtbag has a beat on it. One out. Stepping in and ready for another shot, David Liu. Two men on, two away here in the fourth. Set to deliver the 0-1. On a big swing, and he crushes this ball deep. My goodness, a long home run.
Well, he won his last start. But
Goose Dirtbag will stand in looking for home run number 3 as we take it back to inning number 4. And this was his second home run of the game as he's been dialed in so far in this one. Buck looks up. Out of here. A solo shot, and they add another.
3 home runs tonight. What a game.
Trying to pick things up where we left off. David Liu. Here's the 0-1. This one's flared out toward left. And that's in there. Base hit. Goose Dirtbag will stride in again as he looks to join a very elite list. We take you back to earlier. This was home run number 3 in the ballgame as he'll try and join just a select few with 4 home runs in a single game. He's ready. Here's the first offering. There's a swing and a drive hit well out to right field. Out of here! A solo shot, and they add another.
4 home runs in a game. Now, there's some guys that have done it, and it is an impressive feat. But I remember Josh Hamilton's 4 home runs in a ball.
Several good offensive performances in this one, but none better than the one turned in by the guy you see right there. He's our top player of the game.
Fans, yeah, he delivered with runners in scoring position a couple of times in this one.
This player's multiple home run performance has his batting coach fired up. After trying this player out in a new role, his team likes what they've seen. The most direct road to the show is not always the one that was first envisioned.
Welcome to MLB The Show and this presentation of Minor League Baseball. Tonight, the Michael Kovalenko will be on the mound for the series opener. HR, what's the word on him?
Well, I love watching this guy pitch, and particularly when he's got runners in scoring position. He's a guy that gets better when he has runners on base. So I'm looking forward to seeing if he gets in a jam. What does he do to get out of these jams where his numbers look so good with runners in scoring position?
That's lifted the other way out to left. Pollock on the move. And that retires the side. So no runs here, no base hits, no errors, and a runner left on. On now to the top half of inning number two. And Springfield leads this thing 2-0. Digging in to try it again. Goose Dirtbag, 0-for-1 here in the early going.
Dirtbag.
Here comes the first pitch. Well hit the other way, and it's into the gap. Reed rounds third and is digging for the plate, and he is in there. In to score as the runner from first. That triple just seems to be par for the course for him of late.
Yeah, Matty, he's seeing the ball extremely well. There's no doubt about that. You can see here that the body is calm. He keeps his hand back, and he just explodes.
A swing and a miss. That retires the side, and that will do it. So they pick up a run on two hits, no errors, and a man left. Three innings complete, and we are tied 2-2. Digging in and looking for more, Goose Dirtbag. He tripled earlier, making him 1-for-2 in the ball game. Slapped hard the opposite way. He leaps, but he can't get it. It's down for extra bases. And he'll pull into second with one away.
Yeah, Matty, you can't fold the left fielder there. You'll see he makes a tremendous effort, but he just can't haul it in and it gets past him for an extra base hit. Like the effort, though.
And the runner's breaking for third. Pitch taken for ball four. The throw. Not in time as he just does get in there ahead of the throw. Stepping in and ready for another shot, Teddy Duran. He's set. Here's the 3-2. Heading out towards shallow right. Worth has it, and I'd be surprised if they send the runner. And he's out. Beautiful throw home to cut down the run. So no runs here on a base hit, no errors, and one man left. Trying to pick things up where he left off. Goose Dirtbag bats here with a double and a triple on his line in this one.
Trust your stuff right here. Let it fly.
Into the windup and the pitch. This is line to left. And this is into the gap for his third hit of the night, and it'll be good for extra bases. Around second now and headed for third. And he will make it all the way to third now as that mistake proves a costly one indeed.
Wow, he's getting his daily conditioning in during the game. That's his second triple, so obviously he's seeing the ball great, and he's showing he knows how to motor around the bases just fine.
Hey, one time, right now, here we go.
Chopped weakly to the left. Gerber has it, and not in time as the run scores. And indeed, he'll take only the out at first as the run. Every game has its offensive stars, and in this one, he arguably shined the brightest. He's our Topps player of the game.
And he was locked in at the plate up there. You could really see it in his approach and the swings he put on the ball. Finished with three base hits, and he certainly was a big factor in their victory.
Fans, our final line score. First for the victorious Hooks. Six runs, eight hits.
Welcome into this presentation of Minor League Baseball from the AA Texas League. Digging in the switch hitter, Goose Dirtbag. He also had three hits in the win last night. First pitch of the at-bat. Hit hard to third. He gets dirty, but he can't make the play. It's a base hit. The tag, and he is out at the plate. So much for our first run of the ball game. Digging in for his second at-bat, Goose Dirtbag. He'll start things out here in a tie ball game.
Dirtbag.
High pop-up. Encarnacion is there for it. And that's the first out of the inning. Ready for another chance. Goose Dirtbag. A hit in two tries so far.
Dirtbag.
Have a rip like you can. Here we go now, Hope.
Here comes the first pitch. Well hit to right, but a foul ball.
Oh, he's clearly hitting off the fastball right there. You don't hit one that hard if you're not looking for it.
Hey, get a good one. Get a good rip on it, huh?
Hit hard back up the middle. Barehanded for one. On to first, and they turn the double play. Ready once again, Goose Dirtbag.
A designated hitter. Goose Dirtbag.
Has a look, now the pitch. Sends that one out of play for strike one.
No one better. Clutch up here.
There's a swing, and he sends a ball high in the air into left field. Hirsch going back on it. He's there to track it down, and that'll... It was mostly pitching and defense in this one, but the man you see here made some noise with the bat, and as a result, he's our top player of the game.
Hey, multi-hit game, and one of them was a dinger. That's a solid day's work for any hitter, and it had an impact on the outcome of this game. What else can you say?
Seven hits, no errors. They left 10 men on base. Time of the ball game, 2 hours and 34.
The game's future stars are on display as Minor League Baseball comes your way on the... Stepping in,
leading
Goose Dirtbag.
Christie.
He'll get us going here in the bottom half of the second.
Dirtbag.
Swing and a little blooper to center. Wirth moving in. And he hauls it in for the first out of the inning. Now at the plate, Goose Dirtbag, two on, two out for him here in the third. He's ready. Here's the first offering. A swing and a drive to center field. That one's got a chance. Worth ranging back. He tracks it down, and that will end the inning. So it's no runs on a hit, no errors, and two men left on. On now to the top of inning number four, and we are tied 0-0. Riding in once again, Goose Dirtbag. No hits in two
Goose
trips to the plate for him in the ballgame. Back up the middle. And there's his first base hit in this one. Didn't waste any time like the first pitch he saw to keep the inning going. Digging in once again, Mariano Perez. It's been an 0-for-2 effort for him to this point. Looking for the strikeout. Here's the 1-2. Pulls this one into the air out into right field. And he'll get there in plenty of time to put this one away, and that ends the inning. Ready now, Goose Dirtbag. He'll get things started now in the bottom of inning number 8.
Dirtbag.
Stung into the gap in right center for what should be extra bases. He threw first and hustling for second. Arms pumping, he's hustling for third. And he'll make it into third base with a leadoff triple.
Of course they feel good about the triple, but I know how manager's thinking. He's in the dugout wishing that triple would have come when some guys were on base. They've left a lot of guys out there in this one. We'll see if his teammate can bring him home.
Smoked on the ground, left side. They'll cash in here as the run is in to score from third.
Well, Matt, they didn't score much yesterday. You know, the conversation...
Ready for another shot now. Goose Dirtbag. He comes in with a couple of hits, including a triple in 4 at-bats. Swing and a high pop-up back onto the outfield grass now. Hirsch comes on and makes the catch in shallow left for out number 2.
Hey, anytime you can win a game, let alone on the road, you have to feel really good about yourself. It's not easy going into that other team's ballpark and coming out with a win, but they did just that.
The final line score for our ball game for the victorious Springfield Cardinals, 5 runs.
Minor League Baseball is live and on the air on the show tonight, the first of this 3-game weekend series. Digging in the switch hitter, Goose Dirtbag. First shot for him here. 2 hits in 5 trips a night ago. Lifted into center field. Coronado is there, and he'll make the catch to retire the side. Digging in to try it again, Goose Dirtbag, 0-for-1 here in the early going. He's ready. Here's the first offering. A fastball, and he swings through it to fall behind. Sure took a healthy hack that time.
Yeah, and I don't understand that approach at all, Matty. He's not really known for having a whole lot of pop in his bat, but...
A swing and a drive to center field. That one's got a chance. Coronado ranging back. He makes the catch, and the runner from second will tag and hit for third. And he'll move up to third now. Runners at the corners here with one away.
Good read there at second base to know he could make it to third.
Ready once again, Goose Dirtbag. No hits in 2 trips to the plate for him in the ballgame. First pitch coming, here it is. There's a swing and a missile sent out to center field. Coronado going back. He's got it. A nice play there. 2 away. And he will scurry back to first as he'll think twice. Striding in once again, Goose Dirtbag. Fourth trip to the plate for him, and he's at risk of ending that nice hitting streak that he's put together.
Yeah, chances are it's on his mind, Matt, but you just have to let that get out of the way as best you can. You have to approach this at bat just like any other. Otherwise, you're just getting in your own way.
Catcher number 14.
Stepping in and ready for another shot, Mariano Perez. No hits in 3 tries so far. He struck out once. And it skips in as he steals the bag easily. Two balls and a strike. Here it is. Swing and a little blooper to center. Coronado on the move. He gets there and makes the play for the first down. And the runner, not tagging, will retreat to second base. Digging in and looking for more, Teddy Duran. And it looks like this could be a critical at-bat in this one.
Well, a glance at my scorebook shows they haven't been able to get him out yet. So this could be a fun at-bat to watch.
Throw in time at first for out number two. But one's all they get as the run scores. Not a lot of fireworks, but that narrows the candidate list for our top player of the game. And the man you see here was a key contributor, so he takes it home in this one.
And he was locked in at the plate up there. You could really see it in his approach and the swing.
The game's future stars are on display as minor league baseball comes your way on the show. Tonight, game two of this three-game weekend series between the Tulsa. Stepping in, Goose Dirtbag. He'll look to get something going here in this scoreless ball game. Sends that one out of play for strike one.
Hey, come on now. One time, right here.
There's a swing and a high drive into left center field. Chang going back on it at the track. The wall gone to lead off the inning.
Well, he tried to sneak a fastball by him, and like they always say.
Now with the plate, Goose Dirtbag.
A designated hitter, Goose Dirtbag.
Lifted the other way to left center. Coronado is after it, and he tracks it down. A nice running play. Ready for another chance. Goose Dirtbag comes in one for two with that home run he hit earlier. Swing and a hard hit ball down the line in right. And that gets down and ought to be good for extra bases. And the run is in to score from third. It's a 3-2 ball game. And a relay to the plate. And he will make it all the way to third now as that mistake proves a costly one indeed. That triple just seems to be par for the course for him of late.
Yeah, Matty, he's seeing the ball extremely well. There's no doubt about that. You can see here that the body is calm. He keeps his hands back, and he just explodes through the baseball, winding up at third with another RBI under his belt.
And he will deliver one of the biggest at-bats of the night. It's a base hit, and the runner from third crosses the plate. Ready for another shot now. Goose Dirtbag. He's got a homer and a triple to this point in the game. Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes. Lifted in the air out to right. Catch will be made here. Tagging is the runner from third. And they'll extend their lead even further as the run's in to score from third. It's now 6-2.
Hey, talk about having a productive inning. You like to see that. You like to add on.
Several good offensive performances in this one, but none better than the one turned in by the guy you see right there. He's our top player of the game.
Fans are final.
Yeah, he really made it happen with the bat.
Minor League Baseball now on the show as our road trip makes a stop in the. Now at the plate, Goose Dirtbag. He starts the inning, and Dan, they're down six in the early going, so what do they need to do to claw back into this thing?
Well, first of all,
there's a swing and a ball hit in the air, and a ball that he got every stitch of, as that one, without a doubt, is gone.
Boy, this guy's hot right now. Hit a bomb yesterday and hit another tape measure shot today. When he gets hot, he hits them in bunches. This could be the beginning of one of those extended hot streaks.
Trying to pick things up where we left off. Goose Dirtbag. He'll try and do what he can to work toward cutting into this big deficit. Left field and deep. Medina racing back. He gets there to make the play for the first out of the inning. Digging in once again, Goose Dirtbag.
Goose Dirtbag.
A swing and a Chang looking up. Gone!
The batter, designated hitter, Deuce Dirtbag.
Here comes the first pitch. There's a swing and a drive hit well out to right field, and that ball gets down out near the wall and should be extra bases. Caney rounds the corner and is headed home, and not in time as the run scores.
Wow, you'd think they'd learned their lesson and would pitch around this guy. That's his third extra base hit of the game. This one a triple, and he can seemingly do nothing wrong.
Swing and a miss as he ran the fastball right by him for the first out. Coming to the plate now, Teddy Duran.
Left fielder, number 29.
1-2, here it comes. Here's a little chopper up the middle. Quinn charging this one. And indeed, he'll take only the out at first as the run comes in to score. So stepping in, Goose Dirtbag comes to the plate as the last chance for his side. Two out here in the ninth.
That's a big fastball, obviously, and we're going to see this reliever throw it a lot.
The windup and the 0-1. Oh, and he gets a hold of this one as it's in the air to deep left. Does he have another one? He does. It's another home run.
Well, if you would have told him when he woke up this morning that he was going to hit three home runs tonight, he would have thought he was dreaming. Well, it's a dream night. But he's wide awake. Wow, you don't see a closer finish better than that very often.
The evaluation of minor league prospects is not only the business of team scouts. Sports agents do their homework as well. From the ranks of hundreds of minor league prospects, the next generation of MLB superstars will eventually emerge. Determining which prospects will be those superstars is big business. and getting in on the ground floor is smart business.
The game's future stars are on and display now, as Minor League Baseball comes your way on the show. Tonight, the opener of a three-game series between the Corpus Christi Hooks and the Springfield Cardinals. It's Baseball on the Show, and it's coming up next. Diego Ramirez gets the call for game one of the series. HR, what's the word on him?
Well, he's been good. He's had a solid season. If you look at his strikeout-to-walk ratio, it's 2-1, so that means he's around the plate. He's going to continue to dominate a little bit. But I think the key for him to continue to be successful is stay on the same mindset, pitch by pitch, innings by inning. We'll see if he executes that in this game.
But this will be speared at third, and that... Stepping in and ready for another shot, Goose Dirtbag, 0-for-1 here in the early going. Hit hard down the line, but a foul ball here, 0-1. No one out with a runner at second. Oh, and this fastball is belted to deep left center field. Does he have enough to get out of here? Yes, a home run! So a two-run shot to left center, number 33 on the year, as it's now a 3-0 ball game.
Well, he tried to sneak a fastball by him.
Ready once again, Goose Dirtbag. He comes in 1-for-2 with that home run he hit earlier. Oh, and he leaves that one right over the plate as this is sent high and deep out to right center field. And it is gone, a home run.
Well, he clearly did not miss that.
Digging in and looking for more, Goose Dirtbag. He comes in 2-for-3 with a couple of home runs thus far on his line. Oh, and he turns another one around here. And his fine ball game will continue. Give him another home run.
Three home runs tonight. What a game.
Some more good work out of the bullpen as he notches his 10th save of the season right there. Nice job.
Fans, our final line score. First for the victorious Hooks. 6 runs.
Welcome to MLB The Show in this presentation of Minor League Baseball. Tonight, the second of three to start the week. Digging in the switch hitter, Goose Dirtbag. He's coming off a 3-home run game last night. So we'll see what he does for an encore in this one. A short, hit hard. Throw to first will be in time, and there's one gone here to start the second.
Okay, here's the defense.
Digging in for his second at bat, Goose Dirtbag. 0-for-1 for him here in this one. High fly ball out to straightaway center. Worth moves over, and he hauls it in for the first out of the inning. And he will scurry back to first as he'll think twice about trying to move up. Ready for another shot now. Goose Dirtbag. He started out the evening 0-for-2 so far.
All right, one time right here.
He's set. Here it comes. Hit hard towards center, and that'll get down for a base hit. And you see on the graphic right there that his hitting streak will indeed live on as he just continues to hit the ball well.
Oh, he's just swinging the bat beautifully. What confidence to come to the ballpark knowing you got a great streak going, you're swinging the bat well. It's fun watching him right now.
Digging in once again, Reed Brignac. He's 0-for-2 thus far in this one.
Reed Brignac.
Count is full. Here's the pitch. Swing and a miss on the fastball that time. Out number two. Ready for another chance? Teddy Duran. He's been hit
29.
By a pitch and walked
Teddy
in the game thus far.
Duran.
Ripped on the ground to first. He's right there, and the two-out threat will not come to pass as the inning is over. Digging in to try it again, Goose Dirtbag.
Goose Dirtbag.
Hey, drive him in for us.
From the stretch. Bullet back up the middle. But this is pulled in by the shortstop, but he's safe at first as he gets back in time.
Yeah, and we knew he was in a groove from the first inning, and he just kept this thing rolling and rolling and rolling. They couldn't get anything going against him. A dominant performance with a complete game shutout.
Ball from the Double-A Texas League. At the plate, Goose Dirtbag, and he begins play with a very respectable 35 home runs for the season. Lifted the other way out to left center. Hirsch is there. One pitch, one out. Now at the plate, Goose Dirtbag comes into this at bat 0 for 1 in the ballgame. Sent on the ground out to second. He'll whip this one to first in time, and that ends the inning. So one run on one base hit, the home run, no errors, and no one left. To the bottom of inning number four we go, all tied at 1-1. Stepping in, Goose Dirtbag. No hits in two trips to the plate for him in the ballgame. Into the windup and the pitch. A swing and a shot hit down the corner. That one is out of here. This game is tied. A solo shot down the line in right. Number 36 on the year for him as we are all knotted up at two.
Right now he can't wait.
Now batting, Goose Dirtbag.
Goose Dirtbag.
Get your pitch up there, huh?
Well hit the other way, and it's into the gap. Legs churning, he's headed for second. And he's not stopping, he wants three. The relay throw, and he'll make it to third base safely with only one out as the go-ahead run. Riding in once again, Mariano Perez. Not much in the way of productivity from him so far, but he's got a chance to come through here in a crucial spot.
Yeah, it's time now that he has to put the rest of those bats behind him because none of that matters if he can clutch up when it really counts.
Albrecht is over now, and he's got it for route number two. So a big moment in the ballgame here. Robert Winston, although there are a couple of bases open, and we'll see if they think about working around him. And he strikes him out on a good pitch. So one run can win it as we head to the... Stepping in, Goose Dirtbag. His line so far, two for four, but the hits are a home run and a triple. There's a swing and a missile sent out to center field. Carnes ranging back. He's there to track it down, and that'll end the inning. Three to two, the finish in tonight's game. Charles Culver earns his third win of the year in relief. Doug Guzman hammers down the save, his 11th of the campaign. So that's a wrap here tonight. For my partners in the booth, Harold Reynolds and Dan Plesac, and our entire crew, I'm Matt Vaskirjan. You've been watching MLB The Show. And for more, click on over to theshownation.com.
No errors. They left nine runners on base. For Springfield, two runs, six hits, one error. They left seven men on base.
Time of the ball game, 3 hours and 36 minutes. Thanks for joining us this evening, and please drive home safely.
This prospect has become the object of a notable sports management company's attention. However impressive an agent's qualifications may be, the trading in of a longtime trusted mentor for a corporate wheeler dealer can feel like a scary step. but a fledgling must leave the nest, for a big world awaits.
Minor League Baseball is live and on the air on the show. Tonight, the first of this three-game week. Digging in, the switch hitter, Goose Dirtbag. It was a two-hit effort for him, including a home run in last night's game. First pitch coming. Here it is. Swing, line drive. That's going to be trouble. The runner from third crosses the plate, and they've taken a 1-0 lead. And he is in to second base with an RBI double. Now at the plate, Chris Castro hitting at an even 220 on the year. Good lead off a second there. Now the pitch. Grounded to first. Waldron has it, and he'll step on the bag himself, and the inning is over. Digging in to try it again.
Leading
Goose
up for the
Dirtbag. He'll lead things off here in this one-run contest. Hit out towards second. Quinn right there. Throw to first in time. One gone here in the fourth. Ready for another shot now. Goose Dirtbag. One for two with a double on his line thus far. Hit the other way out toward right field. Ojeda sprinting after it. He gets there and makes a fine running play for the second out. And he will scurry back to first as he'll think twice about it. Striding in once again, Goose Dirtbag. Due up are the 4, 5, and 6 hitters, and they're hoping that this is the part of the lineup that can get something going.
Yeah, only one run on the board so far for them. They just haven't had consistently good at-bats.
Hit back up the middle. And that's through into center field. So the tying runs aboard to kick off the inning.
That's a big leadoff hit late in the game right there. Now you're down one. You get the leadoff guy on. Now he can do a lot of things. Will he steal? Will they bunt him over? Will he score on a gapper? Maybe score on a home run?
Castro.
I don't know. It'll be interesting to see how they get him home.
Runners on the move for second. Right side. And he'll take it to the bag himself for the out. And he is in there at third as the possible tying run. Ready once again, Teddy Duran. It's been a rough go of things at the plate for him so far, but his guys are looking for him to change that right here.
Yeah, nothing better than coming through for the boys in a tight game, Matt, especially when you're kind of due to do something productive.
Hit to third. In time to first, and there are two away. But not in time, and just like that, this ball game is tied. Ready for another chance? Goose Dirtbag. He's doubled and singled in four at-bats in this contest. Hard liner towards short. A diving try, but it's through into the outfield.
Matt, he's been hot recently. Another hit, his third hit of the game. This is some kind of hot streak, and man, is he fun to watch right now.
Digging in once again, Chris Castro.
Third baseman. Chris Castro.
Now the 0-2 pitch. Boy, good bite on the slider, and it just missed inside.
This is a big spot, Matt. You know, I like how he's pitching, though. Get him 0-2, you waste one, and now you got to expand the zone still and see if he'll stay aggressive and chase a pitch.
A scoop with the bare hand. It's there, and he's out. That was exceptional. He got the out and prevented the runner from having a chance to score.
Go-ahead run to third there after the bunt. Sacrifices aren't everyone's favorite play because you give up precious outs, but they do have a lot of ways now to take the lead.
Stepping in and ready for another shot, Teddy Duran. His day at the plate hasn't amounted to much, 0-for-4, but this is a great opportunity to make amends.
Well, when your team really needs you, like they need it right here, you have to be able to put your personal struggles out of your mind. Right now is all that matters.
Now batting, second baseman.
Now at the plate, Robert Winston. Winston.
Watch up, driving in right now. Here we go, bud.
Here's the 2-2 pitch. And he strikes him out here for out number three. So after a scoreless top half, they'll have a chance to win it here in the bottom half. So it's no runs on two hits, no errors, and two men left stranded. So one will win it here as we go to the bottom of inning number 10. And we are tied 2-2. Digging in and looking for more,
now
Goose
batting.
Dirtbag. He's got
hitter.
Three hits, including
Goose
a double to this
Dirtbag.
Point. High fly ball out to straightaway center. Chang moves over. And he makes the catch for the second out. Coming to the plate now, Goose
now batting,
Dirtbag.
The designated hitter, Goose Dirtbag.
Into center field, and that's going to get down for a base hit. And they'll put the brakes on at third. Runners at the corners with nobody out.
Well, that's a line drive single, but the runner's not going to score. Now, remember, with less than two outs, he had to freeze. Hit it a little bit too hard at the wrong guy. They'll take the hit, but no RBI.
Castro.
Ready to deliver the 1-2. Taken for strike three, the throw. It bounces, but he's out. Nice play there to pick the throw and put the tag on quickly.
Might have been trying to avoid the double play ball by putting the runner in motion, but that ended up just causing a difference.
Well, it took about a game and a half to seal this deal, but they took the lead in the top of the 14th and hung on for the road win in the bottom of the 14th. That's a real team builder right there.
Fans, our final line score.